It is time. Oh, the bingo's over. The bingo's over. Iron already won it. All right, here we go. Here we go. It is time. It is time to face the fire of elemental. Is that oil? Did you hear that sound? Oh, dang. That's the Phoenix. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Well, we're not going anywhere. Oh. Ooh, we need the water of elemental help. We need water now. It's the fire of elemental, all right. Look at it burn, but it's not burning up. What an amazing creature. Yeah, you're made of paper. You should be burning to nothing. Oh, the poor thing has been folded into origami. Mario, we've got to cool it down somehow. Okay. Can I have my water dragon, please? It's time to begin! It's a Phoenix Fireverb. Yes, boss fight time. Yes! Wow, Fire Elemental. Yeah, I mean, wow, Fire Elemental! Hot stuff, finally a fire fight! Wow, look at this thing. Its wings are huge. A majestic bird like this has to be of elemental. And it's on fire, totally fitting for a fire of elemental. So what should we do first, Mario? It's on fire, dude. Can I touch it? Or my hand's gonna burn. We should probably pick up the message. I'm not... Okay, yeah. Pick up the message. Whoa, okay, wait. One step at a time. We can go... Let's see. Let's do an on switch. And then pick up a message. Wait! Oh, no! No! Oh, I forgot I only have that many moves. Stop. Oh, iron boots! I thought iron boots only protect you from spikes. They protect you from fire. Okay, we gotta use iron boots. I got it. Okay, that's a wasted turn, but it's okay. At least we know what to do now. Iron boots. Got it. Oh! Wait, what's this? We probably don't want to walk there. Dude, even blocking it did 20 damage. See, that's HP went down when it lost those feathers. Oh! I bet it'd be really weak if it lost all its feathers, but also kind of sad? I don't care about its emotions, dude. I'm really, yeah, burn it. Yeah, burning paper creatures are silly. Watch your root. These fiery feathers all over the rings look dangerous. Okay, I won't touch them. It's right in front of me. What do you want me to do? It's literally right in front of me. I have to touch it. Oh, wait, I can move it. Okay, good. Dude. Okay. All right. So let's focus on actions. Unfortunately... Wow, that one's surrounded by feathers. Okay. If that's the case, then the only choice I have, I believe, is this. Hey, don't advise. Do not advise. No backseating, no spoilers. I'm going to figure this out on my own, okay? No backseating, no spoilers. Period. Are those water elemental spots? Oh, baby. All right, shiny iron boots. Let's go. Wait, that did, like, no damage. Well, actually, wait, no, that did a chunk of his health bar. Ow. He's killing himself. But there's so many of them on the ground. Is he charging something? Oh, we have to be careful. Give me the water of elemental spot. Alert, warning. Awooga. There are a lot of burning feathers right here. You better extinguish them before it's too late. Okay, how? Maybe, well, I don't know. I'm gonna try the ball of water of elemental thing. Okay, do I have an upward? Ooh, ow. Well, I mean, I don't have a choice. This is the only way I get off the ground. Unless... Actually, no, there is another way. In fact... Could do this. Yeah. Let's try this. What does this do? Elemental power, baby! Let's go! The power of the almighty water dragon! Yeah, baby! Fire meet water! Ah! Man, 2 damage! Only 2 damage! Are you kidding me? What a joke! Yes, water puts out fires. Yeah, apparently water only does 2 damage! Probably didn't need to explain that, huh? Well, this water of elemental fire is how you might be able to attack without getting murdered. Yeah, true that. Let's go ham. Oh, we need to do 1,000-fold arms if we can. Try. I bet we can go ham with 1,000-fold arms. Okay, try this. That's a pretty good spot. Okay. Sure, I could take that. No, that's not gonna work. What if I do this? No, that's not gonna work either. So I won't be able to get the heart, we just have to go right into it. That's fine. 2 damage! Switch beam pro! His HP is linked to the number of feathers he has. Use multi-hit jump attacks to pluck several at a time. Oh, so jumping on him makes him lose the feathers, and then you have to put him out with the water. I get it! So what does the 1,000-fold arms do? Let's find out. Let's go, baby! He should be vulnerable now. Yeah, baby! Oh, he's not happy. Okay. Wait, he reignited all those feathers! How do I destroy them? They're still there! Oh boy. It rekindled itself, no way. Maybe we need to time your 1,000-fold arms attack better. What do you mean? Wait, is that full HP? What did I do wrong? Time it better. What? I'm kind of clueless. Okay, well, we'll figure it out. This will... Okay, I see. That's good. And then... I guess we should... I don't know. Should I be getting this on the field right now? I'm gonna say no, and instead... focus on getting multi-attacks. Give me more of this, please? Actually, no, that's not gonna work. Okay. Now, if I can... No, that's gonna not work. Dang it, I want to get the double. I don't think it's gonna happen. Alright, fine. We'll pick up the heart and some advice. Spanish Home Dragon, an actual challenge seems like it, yeah. Arcade! It's arcade. It's good to see everybody. We're doing well. We can do this. Give me some advice, dude. Time the 1,000-fold arms carefully. If you don't finish it in one go, it'll just get angry and regenerate. Oh, so you can't do it until he's about to die. You have to finish him off with the 1,000-fold arm. So he needs to be at, like, maybe 15% health or something. 10%. In the meantime, we have to keep plucking his feathers. Do not do the 1,000-fold arms until he's about to die. Okay, I understand. Let's go. Did my boots break? Oh, not yet, but they're going too soon. We need to get as many feathers off of him as possible. Shoot, dude, I'm gonna lose all my iron boots if I don't beat him fast enough. So then what should I do when he's on the ground? I guess just keep attacking, basic attacks? Alright, we'll figure it out. Wow, he put a lot on the outer ring. I think I'm gonna have to eat some damage here. Youch! Okay. We might need to go for a heal, like, very soon. I kind of really wanted... I want the extra action, but I want the chest, too! Why are you making me choose? Yeah, that's not gonna work. But we can pick up the health, at least. We'll take some damage here. I don't know how much those feathers do. Okay, we'll touch the chest. Then we go there, we pick that up, we pick up the heart. And then we go here. And we're gonna take even more damage. Ow. Depending on how much this hurts, I might have to heal at the end of this. I'm big as you do, Jack. Let's get to see what we do. Let's see how much these hurt. 8? Okay. Could be worse, I guess. Alright, we got these on the field now. Good. Ow. Yeah, I know. How much? 30? That's not a whole lot. Maybe I should heal myself. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna heal myself here. How much does this heal? I'm gonna pop a shiny mushroom. Let's just heal. It's probably 100, right? Yeah, okay. So that was a little bit wasted. Ow. Okay, well, there's a lot of these on the field. He's hurting himself. We need to put them out. We need to put these feathers out. There's too many. So we need to keep making him lose feathers, put them out with water, until he's low enough for us to finish him off with a 1,000-fold arms. That's the plan. Okay, I get it. What should we do? I need to activate the water. Now, the on switch is here. Ooh, I really don't like how they position that, actually. That's really not convenient at all. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna have to, like, move this a little bit. I could do this, maybe? Yeah. No, but then the other arrow is in the way. Blah! Think. This one's actually kind of complicated. They put... Okay, so obviously... Well, we can leave that at that, but then I'm gonna take even more damage. I don't want to take more damage. We do this. Okay. This isn't gonna work. No. Okay. Yeah. Do that. And then move this out of the way. But... And then move that... Did I get it? I hope I got it. I kind of rushed to the last one. I didn't get to proofread. Wait, what? Oh, nope. I failed it. Gosh, dang it! That was the worst. I didn't even get to hit an on switch. That was wasted. Oh, boy. Dude, he's gonna melt me. He's gonna melt me. We need to put this out. TikTok. Oh, man. We should have spent the money to buy ourselves more time. Dude, he's gonna kill me. These positions are trash. Okay. Here we go. I can work with this. He's kind of bleeding me out. All right. Do that. And then... Is there any way for me to grab this? No, the way it's positioned. They really make it so I can't get the heart. Like, I have to go out of my way to get it. Okay. They're making it harder for me to heal than normal. That's fine. All right, we'll go that way. We have to take damage there. We activate the water. All right. I got it. Do this. Can I get the heart to me in any way? What if I do this? Will that break anything? Okay, I get that. On switch. No, that should be fine. All right, let's go. I need healing. All right, good. We're sustaining. Oh, did that do more damage? Didn't that used to do 8? Why is it doing 17 now? Okay. I'm ready. Water elemental power! Big X Realist, it's good to see where we get burned poison to his other. More focused, I am very focused, yeah. Trying to win. Alright, and Big X Bold Rest, it's good to see where we get power and drive, we can do it. Yes. Let's go. Two feathers, a single tire. Oh, there was two to single tire. Ouch. I didn't know we could do that. Okay, so do not 1,000-fold arms in. We need to keep dowsing out these feathers to, so that I can navigate around this field safely. Oh, even when you're out, you still kind of hurt. Okay, do not 1,000-fold arms. Let's try to do as much damage as we can. So, All right. Well, we're gonna have to do something like this. We can actually rotate all the way around. Why not? Let's get some coins. Oh, and then it perfectly lines up with this. Great. And we could enter the fight immediately. Or we could open this chest. Or we could get a message. Maybe he'll give me some advice about what I should do. We get two actions. Yeah, we get two actions, we get some advice, and we can go ham with damage. All right, let's go. Let's see how well this works. Two other things, so I got you, Schwartz. Yes. Don't you have whatever reserve I do? I do, but I'd rather not use it. I need to be careful. No, it's the same advice. You're telling me the same thing every time. I should've grabbed the chest. Okay, let's try. We have the ice hammer, right? Use the ice hammer. This seems like a good time to use it. Let's go ham! Dang it. 2 damage! Why does everything do, like, no damage? It's like, it doesn't matter what I use, it's just about, like, making him lose feathers, that's all I'm doing. I think we should use jumps, because jump is a multi-hit. It's not about, like, the damage is trash no matter what. You just need to, like, tap him, I guess. Okay. Okay. So multi-action is precious. Do we need anything on this row? No. I mean, it'd be nice to open the chest, but I don't think we can afford that luxury. Oh, but that thing's in the way, though. Wait, be careful. It's just coins. Let's be realistic here. Plus, that already lines up with the multi-action, which is good. Which gives me the liberty to do this. And then, yeah. Let's do that. Got it! It seems like everything does 2 damage, so let's just try multi-hitting him. I'm gonna use the gold boots. And again. I'm getting shinies off of you, bud! Yeah, this is working! So yeah, it's all about multi-hitting. He's really tanky! You just have to hit him multiple times. Is he never gonna reignite him? Oh, never mind. He reignited himself. We're gonna need to heal again soon. Oh my lord, that's a lot of feathers on the map. Oh boy. At least they put 2 hearts this time. Okay, okay, okay. Yo, that's actually a lot of feathers. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Okay. That is a lot of feathers. Okay. All right, we'll do this. I have to do this. Yeesh. I need healing bad. Okay. Yeah, please give me that. No, I don't want to do the 1,000-fold arms. That's not good. Shoot. I would really want that heart. Oh, I don't want to land on that, dude. Well, I mean, the 1,000-fold arms isn't going to work, right? I'm just going to, like, take damage and then it's going to stop me, right? So let's get the double heal, open up the spots. Oh, but it's going to waste the on switch. Mm! Can we just, like... Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, fine. Just do this. That's like 3 feathers on 1 spot, dude. That's going to hurt. That's going to hurt. Oh! Oh! Wait, am I crazy? Wait, oh, no, we're fine. Ah! Heal. Holy moly, that hurt. Ah, this fight feels like a difficulty spike, dude. Dang! All right. The game's not messing around anymore. The game is not messing around anymore. We need to get him as low as possible. Gugar, there's a lot of fire in the field. Yes, I do have a plan. Cheer you on. Yes, thank you. Okay, we need to put out these feathers. We need the water circle. Yeah. Do this. And... I might as well just go straight to it. There's no reason to do otherwise. Unless I want coins. We know how to do this fight now. Yeah, just do that. And then blah, I don't know. Doesn't matter. Just... Sure. Alright, let's do it. Put out the fire, please. There's too much. Dude, there's some spots where it's like golden fire. What the heck? Would that do even more damage? Whew. I don't know, man. We got this. What else? We can do this. We can do this. Pro boys. This is Sword of Combat 1 to see. Well, we got it. The game isn't joking around anymore. Yeah! Put out the fire, baby! I don't know why you only do 2 damage to him. But at least you're putting out the fire. You really should be doing more than 2 damage. Alright. Now let's try to get some multi-actions, okay? Okay, it doesn't really matter what we do here. Unless, wait, what would happen if, no. What would happen if I do this? Nah. This? Nah. Okay, just do this so we get more coins then. We can go ahead and pick up the on switch on the way, so that's ready. Wait, this doesn't look good. How would I get the multi- Oh, dude. Wait. No. Yeah. Good. And then... Yeah. Just do this. That should work, right? I think. So this will be charged up. Alright, good! Let's weaken him! Gold boots! Double gold boots! Let's go! Okay, we don't want to be wrong about this, so... I think that's low enough. I'm pretty sure we can finish him off with 1,000-fold now. Alright, let's do 1,000-fold next turn. What's this? What's he doing? Oh, I'm not a fan of where that looks like he's gearing up for something big. I'm not sure the best way to handle this, but you better arm yourself in a hurry. Let's just finish him, dude. 1,000-fold arms! We have the platforms charged, just go to them. Finish it. Okay. But I do want to hit the advice thing, because it might actually have some good information. Okay. Well, I don't want this thing in my way. I want to touch the chest just in case. Okay. Try. No. Leave that alone. Let's do that just in case. No. Put that back. Just in case I'm wrong and we need water. I'm going to put that there. Yeah, I think that's it. We could do that, I guess, if we really want to. And then... But it doesn't matter. That's not going to do anything. All right, let's do it. We got to smash him, dude. All right, in case we need those, we have them. It's time! Time to go ham, baby! Wait, he's doing no damage! What? Wait, what? Pluck the feathers! Yeah! Oh, I ripped the feathers off his head. Is he dead? I think I won! Did I win? Looks like I win. Yes. Oh, he did it. I wasn't sure, man. When I saw I was doing no damage, I got scared. I thought I did something wrong. Woo! He did it! Yeah! Big guy's crazy. It's good to see him, Wiggly. Oh. Thank you for the lurk. Took the last feather. I did. Oh. Phew! Man, that fight was a lot more difficult than I expected. Wow. Well, GG. We got it. Pro boys. Man, I wanted to- It was a close call. Smash! Chicken, there it is. The Fire of Elementals Bibliofold. Phew. Okay. Alright, let's see. The power is yours now. Yes! Alright, baby. I took the last feather. Yush! Got it! Learn how to be the fire verb now. Poor verb. Dude, it's evil! Oh wow, this one's the most challenging yet. Those wings, the combination of the mountain and valley falls, the improbable fire resistance. Do it. The book height looks like battle really brought the heat. It did. Seems to join the right moment. Yeah, it was an intense boss fight. Well, I think I've got the concept down, but can I do it for real? My heart's pounding. Let's go. Yeah, that was pretty fun. That was a well done fight. Most of them are pretty faceful, but that one I actually like had to really think and focus. Yes! The fire of elemental powers is ours! Yes! Celebrity hugs are the best story the pros to poise. He's big ass remember. I appreciate it, my Wiggly. Oh my. Remember I said my heart was pounding? Well, now it kind of feels like it's on fire! Well, how can you help? We need water now, not fire. We need this fire to be put out. Oh, now we don't need more fire! Oh, thanks. As if my path wasn't already covered with enough fire. Oh, okay, it just gets rid of all the oil, alright. Is the fire around me just gonna magically disappear? We put out the fire with more fire. Genius. What are you doing? I just let all the fire that was burning in my chest come out, and look what happened. Whoa, looks like those birdies got caught up in the heat of the moment. What a spectacle. Okay. Woo! Alright, yes. First try pro pause. He's fire, yes. Fire lighting, I don't know. Game logic, fire really does work, I guess. Alright, unpausing alerts. Yes! Burn! That's right, burn. Boys did it. We did it. Yes. Nani? Yes. Oh, no screeching! Nani? Another Nani? Alright, we're caught up. Missed the end of the battle? Yeah, I beat him. Oh! Yeah, yes, burn! Burn the fire to make the fire go away. Yes. Perhaps I should have taken my chances. No. A fiery temple filled with pitfalls is no place for a professor like me. Uh-oh. Move. Professor, we're back. Oh, thank goodness. I was just beginning to question my career choices. You won't believe this. We met the fire elemental. It's a giant bird, and I turned into the bird. Oh, my heart is still racing. Is that so? Well, it was very exciting out here, too. Yes, I watched the flames intently, and I sweated quite profusely. Had to wring myself out a few times. In any case, well done, Olivia. And here's hoping your newfound avian affinity proves useful to us. Okay. Oh, I never watched the virus. I think. Not yumshish. Never ever yumshish. Never get aged. I'm not yumshish. Not yumshish. I don't taste good. I'm not yumshish. Never ever yumshish. Never get numbed. So glad to be out of that place. You! Well, thanks for giving 5 tier 1 subs. Chasm, hold the buttons, the left, the legs, the bars, spam. program everything. Welcome, all five of you. Big Eyes, Old Vex, Warrior Office of Might. Appreciate you. Thanks for watching. I'm not Yumji's Rabbit. Shady Please, Joe Toys, Resident Echo, Star. Star Ored Rose? Music and VG. Congratulations, all five of you. You get the Garlap, Garbot, Garlap, Garlic, Garl, Paw, once again. Subscriber privileges in the Discord and no ads and watching the stream. Welcome, all five of you. Big X Wolf, you're amazing. Thank you so much for the incredible support and generosity. It means a lot to me. I love you so much. Enjoy those emotes, all five of you. Enjoy your linkage privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge. Thanks for being. Thank you, Sean G. I love you, my brother. Woo! Congratulations. Awesome. Thank you so much, Wolf. That means a lot to me. And enjoy those emotes, my release. They're all yours.
Warrior 25 gifted a tier 1 sub to Joatis.
We definitely need to buy some more shiny mushrooms. I need them. They're precious. All the hype. All the hype. Yush! Yes! Thank you so much for supporting Big Eyes. Shout out to you. You help out a lot. You're amazing. I love you so much, my precious Wiggly. I appreciate you. You're phenomenal.
Tier 1 sub to Star a Red Rose.
Okay. And music and VG. Congratulations. Whoopsie, TNT back. So now I think we need to do each of these towers. We need to do each of these towers. So here's one. To find my eye would be a feat, unless you look around my feet. Oh, I've added the translation to my notes. You can read a cell to read at any time. Okay. Let's check around his feet. Whoops, back. Your poisies stay hidden. Poisies are the usies. Your poisies stay in. No, grabbing your poisies. Find everybody. No. Wow, I found it. That was easy. Oh, you dug up some kind of strange rock. What is it? Quite old. It might be ancient treasure. A simple ancient rock. Either way, I advise that you hang on to it. I mean, we know what it is. We were looking for it. Diamond-shaped jewel from Scorching Sandpaper Desert. Yush, Garky, try. Love you, Shanji, my Wiggly. No problem, but I do not have a shiny problem. Pro-poisies. Proest of the poisies. Never getting yumped. Ooh, it fits perfectly. How cute. Oh, wait, was it Olivia that said that? Rip. Well, the stone you put in there is sparkling so brightly. What's happening other than this pretty light show? Something moved outside. Oh, it's turning. Oh, yeah, we need them all to face one location to reveal the Shroom Temple, right? Oh! Oh, okay. Oh, right. Okay, that makes sense. What was all that shaking? Why did we all fall down? What just happened? The tower turned. Boys, he's not cute! He's no frying the boys! He's a shiny order. Dude, I'm greedy! I don't have a shiny bro. Skeleton! I don't want a bat! I wish bat! Look at that lucky guy. Is he facing a different direction now? Yes, he is. Maybe he just wanted to look at something different. Yes, I'm sure towers have feelings. As long as you can feel the air going, it's true, though. Oh, are you the 100 bits, Big Eggs, Argy? Thank you so much for the support. Love you so much, my precious Argy. Thank you for the support. It means a lot to me. You're not greedy. I think I'm going to go back to town real quick and buy some shiny mushrooms. Well, they are. Yes, I'm not Yumji. You're not Yumji, check me. Do you ever Yumji? No, I'm not gay. And gay, not yum. Thank you so much, Argy. I appreciate the support. And Big Eggs, Shunji. Let me make sure I'm oriented. Yeah, there was no tower here. It was just that one tower. Yeah, this is the entrance. Okay, we're gonna go to Pipe 3. I'm gonna go back to Toad Town because I need more shiny mushrooms. I'm actually scared now. The game seems to have amped up its difficulty, so I'm kind of nervous. And I don't have any shiny mushrooms, so let's go buy some. I need some shiny. Gonna grab some bread and yum. Alright, enjoy your actual yumjis. I'll see you soon, my Iron Wiggly. Let's go through the Pipe 3 and go back to Toad Town. I need some resources. This game is really getting challenging. Yush. I see you. I'm not going on the bread. I don't have a shiny position. Why don't we wait here? Fine. Stay in the desert if you want. Yeah, I'm not yum. Yeah, I really love this big ass. Alright, I appreciate it. You mean you aren't a yum? No, I'm not. Hey, lies! I'm not yumsies, not getting yumsies. No, I'm not yumsies. Never ever yumsies, never getting yum. But we're gonna die. No, I'm not yumsies. We're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 snowflakes. If you can switch to the emails that's randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning. Show what you got. Your awesome dragon. Thank you, Jesse. Love you too. Dragon says, Dragon, lies! I'm not getting yumsies. Boys, he's not yumsies. You know, I'm not yumsies, everybody. I love you. Yes, you have to get switch to the emails that's randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Thank you. I need some shiny mushrooms. Is that a bundle of shiny mushrooms up there? That would be amazing. No, that's a bundle of regular mushrooms. Let's buy like three. I think that'll be enough. Okay, how many shiny iron boots do we have? We have quite a few, actually. We're about to burn through this pair of gold boots, which is unfortunate. I would love to get another pair, because those things practically pay for themselves. But it doesn't seem like you sell that. Big ass crazy thing, you're like, hey, remember got over the Garo? Really? Congratulations, you get the 500 snowflakes. You earned it, you deserve it. They are all yours. This game event only the center of it showing again. No! Aw, it is what it is. It was a unique resolution, so I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Alright. Yes, I get you. Well, yes, I spelled it. It's all good. It's all good. We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 snowflakes, exclamation mark, join, and join the raffle for 420 snowflakes, exclamation mark, join. Anybody's more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark, join, and you're in. Good luck to all my wigglies here. Show me what you got. Maybe I've cropped its sides a bit? I don't know. Maybe? Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Go back. Oh, that's what this pipe is for. I didn't know that. So you can more quickly fax travel to- Oh, yeah, I was wondering, I was like, these fax travel things seem so useless because I have to travel, like, all the way to that place just to be able to use it. But there's a pipe right here that goes straight to it. I'm such a derp. Now I actually see that's useful. Woo, yes! Good luck, gamer boy. Fax travel? Yeah, it's you can travel through fax machines. It's the fast travel- one of the fast travels. You have these pipes, but you also have the fax machine travels, fax travel. No, stop. I know where it leads. Let me go in it. Yes. Yes, enter. That's a fax. All right. We're good. Whew. And Jesse and Techwing and Jordan Rap each give 105 snowflakes. Congratulations, you earned it, you deserve it. But I'm still thinking about that boss. Oh, you're back, shall we? Gentlemen, shall we? But of course. Would you like- No, I'm fine. I don't need your notes. I'm pretty sure I know what to do. Okay. We need to go to all, I think there's six towers? We need to go to six towers and we need to find the gems for all of them. It's pretty straightforward, I get it. And we've already cleared out the areas. So we just need to do the tower puzzles, that's it. There's nothing else to do. Okay, go left. Oh, and get as many coins as you can, please, because we are poor. Poor! I need money! I need to go back to town and buy something that costs like 8,000 coins, and then after that I'm gonna be super poor again. Your boys' impressions are outstanding. Thank you, Jesse. I appreciate it, Wiggly. It means a lot to me. Woo! Big egg, Shanji. I love you, my Wiggly. I'm not greedy. I just do what I must to save my people. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yosh! Come on, they're not giving the hundreds anymore. No! No, I don't want to get in a fight. It's a waste of time. No! Fine! You're gonna get smashed with the gold boots. Have it your way. Oh, this is easy. I know how to do this. Bro boys, it's easy. Well, in the era's problem, I do not have a shiny problem. No. Yeah, bro boys. Don't need to get your no, I'm ready! I know I need to buy something that's like 8K, so I don't have as much as it looks like. Shadow, you know me, my boys. They're not yumsies. Never ever yumsies. Never yum 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 me, my boys. Smart. Oh, actually, we got quite a few coins from that fight. Wow. Maybe I shouldn't be skipping combat as much. We need the mun muns. All right, let's do this tower puzzle. Not yumsies. Never ever yumsies. Never yum 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 not yumsies. Yeah. I'm smart. Dragon Ball says I'm smart. I'm smart, not greedy. I'm more smart than I'm greedy because I understand I need the shinies to do what I must. All right, what's this one? I need a bunch of less 7-digit more. Yeah, I need more. I need more shinies. Oh, it's spinning. Gonna be the Fire Elemental's magic circle. Let's try. That's right, I'm not DMG and I'm cute. Thank you, Shanji. I love you, everybody. Big X, awesome to have her. I appreciate you. I love you very much. Should be 100%. Should be 100% Arky. I love everybody very, very much. We're going to go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 snowflakes. You have to guess which of the emotes is randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning. Show me what you got. Yes! And Tekken gets it with a girl cream! Congratulations, you get the 500 snowflakes. You earned it, you deserve. Olivia, you burned up. Amazing. They didn't teach this in school, and I minored in regenerative immolation. What? Wow, I really lit up this space. Oh my gosh, I set all that black water on fire. Now it's bright in here. Wow, good lighting sure makes a difference. Was something else supposed to happen other than the lighting being improved? I don't know. I just did it because I could. Ice cream is actual numbers? Yes, it is. Ice cream is actual numbers. I'm not actual numbers. Ice cream is. Capitalizing Garo? Yeah, yeah. Beneath the feet of twins entwined in needles. There the eye you'll find. Twins entwined? Like two cactuses? Beneath the feet of twins entwined in needles. That kind of sounds like... between two cactuses, yeah. And twins, they look identical, perhaps? I mean, the one that stands out to me is this right here. They're like mirror images of each other. Boom, baby! Got it! Triangle jewel. What do you mean, oil is rubber? How's my rubber dragon wiggly doing? It's good to see you. I hope you're feeling well, bud. I love you, man. Makes me happy to see you. I think I see you. Yep, got it. Smart, bro, boys. And big A, Sean. I love you, my wiggly. Alright, these aren't- I was actually a little bit worried about these tower puzzles, but they're actually quite simple. Yep, yes, a big egg's quite like, I love you, my wiggly. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 snowflakes, exclamation mark, join, and join the raffle for 420 snowflakes, exclamation mark, join. Anyways, you're welcome to join the raffle, all you gotta do is type exclamation mark, join, you're in. Good luck to all my wigglies here, show me what you got. You are so far so good! You're doing a pretty good job. Going back? Yes. Ah, oh, Shadow! No! Voices are wet. Voices of a shadow. Yes, this is going very well. Excellent. Oh, it's inscribing a symbol on it. It looks like it's going to be an Earth elemental mark. Hee hee. I knew what was going to happen this time, so I didn't fall down. Okay. Whatever you say, Olivia. 15 seconds. Yoosh. Oh, this one changed direction too. Yoosh. Let's go! Next tower. NCTND Kai and Reverie, get 140 subways. Congratulations, you earned it, you deserve it. Wait, I need Mun Muns. I need the Shine Shines. I think if I repeat the same shiny spots, I don't get as many shinies. I'm not seeing hundreds, I'm seeing tens. Which is less than what we got before. Oh, never mind. Take it back. Those are hundreds. Thank you. Thank you. Never mind. We're gonna dig all the shiny spots. I need all the shinies, okay? I need the money. I need the Mun Muns. I am poor. I am very poor. Shiny. Yes, I need the shinies. I am poor. I do not have a shiny problem. I need shinies. Okay, here. Dig. Please give hundreds. Dang it. That was a weak one. Better than nothing, but still. And we're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 snowflakes. You have to guess which of my emails is randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to win, and show me what you got. Wait, there might not be actually as many towers as I thought. There's no tower on this side? Is there only four? Because I'm pretty sure there's no tower over here. Shinies, though. Dang it! Dig me hundreds, not tens. I need more money. It's okay. Why are the toads charging me for their supplies? Hey! And Rimmer gets it with the Garo Glare! Congratulations, you get the 500 snowflakes. You earned it, you deserve it. You're glaring at me! I'm bad! Come on, give me the 100. Find the poisies, Ruby! Poisies are yumshies! Poisies stay hidden, they're not yumshies. No, I do not have a shiny problem. Alright, we're going to the town now. I guess there's only four towers then. Because if there were two here, There's two on the left. There's one each on the left and right. Yeah, maybe there's only four towers, not six. I don't know where I got six from. I mean, four is a nice round, even number, I guess. Come on, make him proud. I can park well. Stop! Joy-Con Drift makes this impossible. There we go. Hey, pro boys, I parked just fine. I like this track, by the way, it's good. Alright, I can now afford this thing I couldn't afford before. Give it to me. This is what I mean when I say I need money. And one of the shops is selling a collectible that I can barely afford right now, but I'm probably not gonna buy it. Because I need my money for other things now that the game is getting hard. One thing I'm gonna do though, I'm gonna walk around town a little bit, but with this active. No, I'm taking the pauses! Stop shouting! No, tickling my poison! My poor poison on there, very ticklish. But I'm going with that. Do not greedy. I just want every shiny. So how'd you find out about the parking tip? What do you mean? Because I went out of my way to park well last stream and I figured it out. I'm not greedy. I still don't know how to get up there. The hidden block thing isn't going off. Oh. There's a hidden block somewhere. Close. Oops. Where though? I figured there'd be a hidden block thing here. Oh! That's how you get up here. Aha! Hopefully later on you get a more accurate like meter that guides you to the hidden block locations. And isn't there like a toad here? Man, if only I could get an accessory that does all three of these. Oh, maybe there isn't a toad here. Alright, one moment. Dude, there aren't that many accessories left in the game. We're kind of filling up. Never ever nyumgies, because I'm not nyumgies. Never ever nyumgies, never getting nyum. And yes, I did want to park nicely, that's true. Let me see if there are any. Oh, where? Where? Probably here, right? Oh, that looks like a spot for a block. Yeah. I didn't even need the meter to figure that one out. Well, I mean, I used it, but you know what I mean. Like, I could have figured that out without the meter. Yes, got it. Let's get ready. How's my cryo wiggly? I hope you're doing well. Makes me happy to see you. Park, yes, I did. May I have your numbers? Yes, you may. Enjoy your numbers. Have the cookie and the cream and the cereal. All right, big X Loogie, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Tinker's Workshop, where you need it. That'd be nice. Yes, I'd love the Tinker's Workshop. Combine them all. I never get a wolf, not even when you pass by without saving me 347 times. It was not 347 times. Come on, maybe in the double digits, but definitely not the triple. We still don't know how to get up there. I have a theory, though. Leave my poor boys alone! Do not take away boys! Oh? These hidden block placements, man. Where? I don't know where it could be. Like, it notifies me that there's a hidden block nearby, but doesn't tell me where the hidden block is! That's so helpful! At least the toad thing, I have a radar. And you can, like, see something in the environment to give you, like, an idea, but... Bleh! I don't know where it is. Take a look at- You don't know the boys! Leave my boys alone! Shit, it's so dude, you don't know my boys! It is way better than blindly guessing. I mean, it is, but, you know, not that much better. Especially considering- Where is it?! I'm about to, like, legit ask where it is. I meant to jump? Maybe, that's actually possible, yeah. But I mean, I imagine- Okay, so... Where have I not been yet, right? I have not been- Hang on. Right, so we got up here. We're able to get up here now, where we weren't before- Oh, maybe it's like back here? Oh, But why would I care about getting over? It's getting here that's hard, not the other way around. Like, I don't see a location that I would, like, really want to reach through hidden block, you know what I'm saying? No, 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 goose! No, 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 goose, they're bad! He's watching me, watching that, I was looking for it, private service, bad! And big HRG, I love it. Okay, just tell me where it is. Where's this hidden block? I hate this. Where's the hidden block? Please tell me. Where is it? No, no, don't get the boys. The location you want to get to? You do? Wait. Oh! 1,000 shinies! I don't think it's about getting to a location. It's about getting 1,000 shinies. That was it, right? You're dead nerd. Boys, you're smart. Yes. Oh, what? And there was a toad, too! Is everything just like flashing green and purple on your eyes, or is it just me?! What about the other one? Check the- oh, the other one's higher. Oh, I see! Because that one has like an elevation on top, but this one doesn't. Okay. Sneaky, man. Boysies are cute! You're happy! You know me, my boysies. They're not yumsies, never ever yumsies, never get a boysie, they're not yumsies! Really, Ramp? Yeah, it's an invention, you have a problem. You don't have a problem! Girl, smart, thank you, dude, I appreciate it. I didn't be able to get up to the wall and left the door. I'm thinking the same, but I think you do that here. Except, wait, my notification thing's not going off. We still don't know how to get behind the genie lamp place. No, there's no hidden blocks here. Like, I have to choose, you know? I have to either have the toad one out, or I have to have the hidden block. Like, I can't have both. That's what annoys me. It has to be one or the other. I hate that. Well, besides, it would just lead here, anyway, wouldn't it? I don't know how to get back there. Yeah, it's not going up. Alright, whatever, we spent enough time on this. Let's go back to the game. Let's go back to the game. Alright. Enough. We actually made some decent money off of that, so you know what? I'm gonna go buy the accessory. 1,000 shines. Here to lurk. Big X-rated. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Cute boys. Thank you, Jesse. I love you. I'm here to this time spot the difference. Oh, gosh. Yeah, it's literally the NPCs were quite annoying. Could have definitely been solved better. I agree. Wait, are those... Do you sell a bundle of shiny mushrooms? Oh, you do? Oh, man. I wish I knew this was here. I would have bought that instead of, the individuals. Oh, my lord. 13.4K. I thought I could afford this. It's really expensive. Yeesh. Alright, well, at least we've got a decent amount of solid healing now, that's good. In fact, no, go back. I'm gonna buy like one or two more of those bundles. Because the game difficulty is amping up, I'm actually a little bit nervous. let's buy one more. One more bundle. Yeah, one more. Okay. I don't wanna die. Alright, good. I don't know if I'm gonna see you later. Alright, shooting line. If you leave the stream open in the background account as a lurk, I'd appreciate it. It would mean a lot to me. Is it okay to help out no one backseat? I mean, sure thing, yeah. No, unless I give very clear permission, no, do not backseat me. A lot of times we're excessively useless item, it's true. So maybe I shouldn't buy it, but I don't know. Especially since I've already skipped some, like, I'm not even collecting them all, but man, I just kind of like to have. I like to have the things, I must have them. Okay, my joy is being weird. Dude, go down. Okay, there we go. I might need to get new Joy-Cons or something, they're behaving strangely. Well, you don't have a shiny problem! We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join and join the raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join. Anyways, we're welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark join, you're in. Good luck to everybody with this here, show what you got. Okay, maybe just a little bit hoarding sometimes. Think of all the collectibles you can store inside. Nothing up to buy! Nya 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 glow. Watch out, you're awesome, amazing. Love you so much, Jesse. I appreciate you. What color Joy-Cons? Blue and red. Blue and red, why? Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna drink some water. I'm thirst. Yeah, sure. Actually, I'm glad they let you do that. You skipped the performance. That's fine. Yeah. Serve me the water. Don't get to joy, guys. You get to do joysticks for like 1/6 the prize. There's tutorials to you to how to help you replace them. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. This slurp. I like to collect the colors. Oh, that's cool. Eclipse the sun above the lake. A buried eye is yours to take. Eclipse the sun above the lake. A buried eyes is yours to take. Eclipse the sun above a lake. A buried eye is yours to take. What? eclipse the sun above the lake. A buried eye is yours to take. Wait, wait, no. I missed. Oh, never mind, I didn't miss. Wait, is it about accuracy? Did I get fewer shinies there because I was off-center? That's your giant. I got a thirsty big eggs, Larry. I appreciate you being here. All right, see you later, Digi. And if you leave the stream open in the background account as a lurk, I'd appreciate the support, my friend. A lot of shinies, yay, thing. I'm not sure what to make of that. Is that really here? Could it be in the town, maybe? Whoa! That was like a full 1,000. I think I need to be accurate. Is it about the accuracy of the dig? Because that was like dead center. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. I'm gonna go back to town. I have a feeling that was actually in the town. I think that's in the town. Paint Joy-Cons gold and silver? That'd be cool. Love it. Good one, shiny, maybe 1,000 shinies? Yeah, I think it was. Whatever, just deal with it. It's good enough. Eclipse the sun in the lake. I see it. I see it in the water. Yeah, but we did that. Near walls of waves of fire's place. An eye is there by earth encased. Eclipse the sun above the lake. A buried eye is yours to take. Eclipse the sun above the lake. So, like... Eclipse the sun above... What does that mean? Eclipse the sun above the lake. A buried eye is yours to take. I have to figure this out. British mine! I didn't think about the accuracy of the what? I don't know. Big eggs, sorry. I appreciate it. Eclipse the sun. I can't see it from here. It's not gonna be up here. Eclipse the sun above the lake. Buried eye is yours to take. It must be this lake. It has to be. This is the only lake. Eclipse it above the lake. Like here? No, I don't think it should be clear. Like it can't be a whole region. It should be pretty obvious where it is. A riddle's fun? Yeah, we'll figure it out. You don't know what an eclipse is? Eclipse is like when the sun is blocking something else, yeah. Oh, so make the sun block the lake? Let me see. Yeah, not yet. Big X, it's good to see you. Here, not yet. Maybe like here? Oh! It's about that structure, okay. I was like focused on the water. I didn't think about like blocking that thing, but it makes sense. Okay. Alright, one more. Pog! Yes, misleading. Yeah, pog. Yeah, exactly. It is a little bit misleading. Alright, we have one more, and I wouldn't be surprised if it's also in the town. Maybe these side ones come from the town, so let's see. Yo! Eric, I'm getting 20 subs! Just spam, love the buttons, the likes, the licks, the paws, spam everything! Welcome, let me see the names, who was it? Fender Wings, Dark Lips, My Penis, oh my gosh, Blueberry Sunsy, Small Max, Rise of the Lions, Sir Tiberius, Buddha Bear, Boreo the Dragon, the Cool Twitch Master, Hawks, Lamigo, Caillou, Nato, Tahiri, HD, Tyrannic, Smile 2, Ian, the One, Caligal, Smash 1927, Box B612, The Mad Gamer, and Downstrike the League. Congratulations, all 20 of you! Yeah, the Garlov, Garlov, Garlic, Garlov, Paul, votes, Big X, Felix, subscriber villages in the Discord, and no ads of watching the stream. Welcome out to one of you. Big X, Erica. You're awesome. I appreciate you. Thanks so much for support. Enjoy those emotes. Enjoy your linkage privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge next to your name. It means a lot to me. Aw, thank you so much for the support. 20 gifted subs. You are insane. Congratulations, all 20 of you. Enjoy the emotes. They're all yours. Thank you, Dragon Blade. Thank you so much, Shanji. I appreciate it. Near walls of waves, a fire's place, an eye is there by earth encased. So, near walls of waves, a fire's place. 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 Near walls of waves, a fireplace. Could that be in the hotel? Woo! Like, yeah, hello, Erica, thank you so much! much. You're amazing. Thank you for that support. It means a lot to me. Congratulations on 20 of you in the gifted subs, and congratulations. Thank you. Thank you so much, Erica, for the generosity. It means a lot to me, my friend. Empowered. Thank you so much, Dream. I love you very much, Wiggly. Erica, thank you for that generosity. I appreciate it, my friend. Your walls of waves, a fireplace. Was there a fireplace in one of these rooms? That's just dry air. Thank you so much, Jesse. I appreciate my friend. And big Shanti. I appreciate the kind words. And your walls of waves, a fire's place. Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Let's keep looking. Hi. Yes, yes. How are you, Erica? I appreciate the support. I hope you're doing well, my Wiggly. Thank you. Thank you so much. The 20 gifted subs are incredible. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much for the incredible generosity. That is very kind of you. You just made 20 people very happy. You made me very happy as well. Wait, what? So we're going to be roommates, eh? Well, I'm a bit of a loud studier. I hope you don't mind. Okay, it's fine.
Erica underscore.
Remember when I one thing about the previous riddle? No, not yet. Pizza, yeah, pizza. Love you very much, my Shang Wiggly. Yes. All the kish. Let's try going upstairs. Dude, Professor, get out of my way. Let's try going upstairs. It's a lot of watch time. You haven't been here for too long, and you're already racking up that watch time. Keep it up, my friend. Every single one of you, by viewing actively or lurking the stream in the background, is helping a lot with the support, getting us closer and closer to partnership in Garo plushies. Thank you all so much for the support. I doubt we'd be digging indoors, but I don't know.
Erica underscore and gifted a tier one sub to hear
all the watch. 8 days. I appreciate that. It means a lot to me. That was one point on the game logic kind of remark, huh? And watch time. Thank you, Jesse. I appreciate the support. Wait, why do I feel like there might be a hidden block in this room?
Erica underscore and gifted a tier one sub to Fox 612.
Yep, there is. Why wouldn't there be a block on this side too? Yep. Hey, shiny mushroom, Pro Bowls. It only makes sense. One of our new Bruce makes no sense.
I'm gifted a tier one sub to Oxflamingo.
Fire's burning my chest. Is a flame of clarity. In retrospect, the ancient texts are quite clear and informative. Oh, I want to do the song. Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah, I forgot that's what that was for. Boozies are cute. Boozies are happy. You know me, the boys is there, not yum, she's never every yum, she's never a yum.
Sub to tyrannic smile too.
Well, we can check the right side of the map. I mean, go see. Boys are shiny, yes, but they're not yum. Boys are shiny, but not yum. You may hug the boys, you may smooch the boys, you may not yum the boys. They're not yum. Boys are trying to guard play something? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way.
Erica underscore trying to find this last a tier one sub to smash 1,927.
I guess I'm missing something. I'm a little bit stumped on this riddle. Boys are trying to shoot an ordinary nugget, boys are trying.
Erica underscore and gifted a tier one sub to Ian the One.
This is a different one. Wait, what? So what? Yeah. So what did we read before? It's just dry, right? It's cute. Need help yet? Not yet. I'll be very clear when I need help.
Gifted a tier one sub to Buddha Bear.
Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Wait, how did I have this if I didn't do this yet? Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Guy is there by earth encased. Well, maybe because you had to light the fire to make the gem actually work. Okay. Your walls of waves.
Erica underscore am gifted a tier walls one sub to Downstrike the Lake.
A fire's place. And I is there by earth's encased. I mean, the second line doesn't matter, it just means dig. The first line, near walls of waves, a fire's place. I mean, yeah, like waves of fire in a fireplace, right? Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Where have we seen a fireplace? I mean, there were other locations out in the desert. There was the coffee shop. There was a... Fax machine place. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Maybe inside one of these buildings, besides the hotel. I'm gonna check about. Thank hype, yes, yes, you. Thank you, I love you, Wiggly. Keep trying. Thank you, Shane. Do you know what I mean? I guess we can watch me charge all the hype. I'm gonna check every building. Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Beauregard, boys, you're a little bit confused. We'll give it a bit more time. If I can't figure it out, then I'll ask for backseating on it, but we are not at that point yet. How do you get back there? There must be a way. Hang on a second. Yeah, we still never did figure out how to get back there. Positioning is weird. It's like a corner. Try to go on the around on the other side of the lake. You know, if I could only get myself launched the other side. Well, actually, no. What's the point? That wouldn't help. I also want to figure out how to get back there. Dude, I don't know how to get over there. Maybe when the sun rises, it'll change things and we'll be able to get over there. I don't know. Let me fix the sun. Gogar, thank you, Shanji. Okay, well, there's another building we can check out. Near... water. What was it? Water's Waves? A fireplace or something? Bleh. That's the shop. Dang it! I don't know where it is. Is there a way to make that toad jump at that while you were there? I don't think so. Not there. Near waves. Near the water. I already forgot the riddle. It was like the water waves or something. Near walls of waves. Oh, walls of waves. Near walls of waves. A fire's place. Wait. Walls of a fire's place? Maybe the fire of elemental shrine? Is that possible? Near walls of waves. A fire's place. Walls of waves. Walls of waves. A fire's place. Downstrike the language of bots. Welcome to the stream. It's good to see you. And big X Jesse. Alright, if I'm wrong about this, then I will allow chat to start giving their advice. But I'd rather the advice first come from people who have not played the game yet. No, wait! Those shinies had better still be there when the fight's over. I'm gonna be mad. Oh, this is unclear. What do I do here? Oh, never mind. That was easy. Bro, boys! Smash! Yeah! Walls are waves. Wave, yes, the waves. Never ever nyumsies. I don't taste it. Not nyumsies. Never ever nyumsies. Never getting yum. Yeah! We're getting some shinies. This is good. I need the mud muds. Okay, good. They stayed. Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Your walls of waves, a fire's place. Guys, you don't deserve a kill! It'd be sad, but it would be very sad. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Near walls of waves, fire's place. All right, back seating for this is allowed. Where is it? Preferably, first I want people to give suggestions who have not played this game before. Where do you think it is? Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. I would assume it's in the town, but I don't know where. Where do you think it is? Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Where do you think? Not sure. Also, yeah, I don't know either. I'm stumped. These were pretty easy up until that one. Near walls of waves, a fire's place. Fire elemental's area, like inside? Maybe? Elemental shrine? We could try. Waves of fire or oil? Near walls of waves of fire's place. It's possible. I don't think it would be. I mean, I know it just mechanically, it doesn't make sense to me. I would assume that once you're finished with the shrine, you're finished. I don't think the game would want us to go back there. I know the words kind of make it sound like it could be this, but mechanically, it just doesn't make sense to me. But no, sure. Yeah, for now, it's just people who have not played the game. You're welcome to give me your advice. We're, like, not familiar. I don't think you can even dig in this place, can you? No, you can't. It's rock. Pretty sure it's not in here. Yeah, you can't dig in this place. Near walls of waves of fire's place. So nobody has any suggestions. All right, fine. Then full back seating allowed. Just tell me, where is it? Pretty sure it's in the town somewhere. Where is it? Near walls of waves of fire's place. Big X of it thing. Hello, Guard Jack. Big X, Derby. It's good to see you, my wiggly. Hope you're doing well. East zones, there's a mural of waves. Oh, was there? I missed that. I love you, Big X of it. I love you too, my wiggly. Sorry I'm late today. It's okay, Derby. The earlier you can make it, the better. Every view lurk helps a lot, but better late than never. I hope you're doing well. How is everything, Derebeer? And last time, who's the Derebeer? Yeah, no one's detecting me. Boys, you're too sneaky to be detected. I'm late, but that's my guess. Alright, we'll check. I missed the wave thing. But yeah, full back seating is allowed, so if somebody knows where it is, like, for sure, just tell me. Just tell me, where is it? Full backseat for this, specifically for this. Only for this, to tell me the location for where the stone is. Wait, what do you mean by waves? Dark and scary, but educational. Hey, lovers, I'll be a bad! Bad! That's a bad quote! What did you mean? East zone, there's a mural of waves? Wait! No! I know where it is! I know where it is. Yeah, exactly. The boo. Yeah, you're right. You're right. I just realized what you meant. Yes. That makes a lot of sense, actually. Yes. No, not the Phoenix, no. The old buildings are the booze. Yes, that is correct. Yes, that must be it. This east, yeah. I see it. It's here. Meow! Love you, Draggy. Amy, I'm not Arky, I'm Draggy, but Big X Amy, I love you very much too, my Wiggly. That was sneaky. Building with waves? Yes. Go to the place with the waves we love. We got it. Big Xavier, I love you very much. Yes. So I think if we position just right, we get the maximum amount of shinies. Let me test this theory. I'm going to take my time here. That's perfect. Okay, I'm wrong. I guess it's random. It's RNG then. All right, let's go. Big guys, ding, ding, ding. Yeah, there it is, bro boys. Thank you for the help, Wigglies. I appreciate it. I like it when they get feisty. Alright, why are there only two lasers? Didn't I activate... Wait. I thought I activated four or three towers so far, right? Didn't I? Oh, we never put the gem in for the west one, did we? Oh, we need to go back and do that. All right, we'll do the gems in a moment. We have the gems. Boys, you're smart, yes. That quote, yeah, bad. Those were dark days, okay? Those were the dark ages when the stream was less family friendly. No, I think you're right. I didn't put the gem. I think I forgot to put the gem. All right, I'll put the gems. And then we'll be ready to move forward. I'm really curious to check out this temple. It'll be fun. We're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 still likes. You only get switched to the emails randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning. Show me what you got. I'm gonna blow my nose, one moment. Still need to activate the third tower? Yes. And Prosser, I got it with the girl. Hot! Congratulations, you get the 500 stubbies. You earned it. You deserve it. Professor, are you okay? Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. I suppose I'm not as swashbuckling as some of my colleagues. Alright, let's go do the other one. And then we'll be ready! We're gonna see what the major boss of this area is. Yoosh! The eye laser. Sounds like a new direction, too. They must all do that, huh? Yep. Alright, let's do the Weast one. No, we're fine. I don't need to review any- Stop! It's CL, I mean, ZR, my bad. Well, sorry, hot. Yes, it's very hot. I look forward to being completed with this area. And then after this, we already know what's next. We're gonna be going to the ocean. Because we saw the streamer out there in the ocean when we went to the Princess Peach. I'm gonna dig up every single one of these shiny spots. I need money. Give me the shinies. I need them. I'm so poor. I still can't even afford that one collectible, can I? Wait, oh, I went off center by accident. Well, I don't think it matters. Yoosh! You don't have a shiny problem. We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 snowflakes. Exclamation mark, join, and join the raffle for 420 snowflakes. Exclamation mark, join. Anyways, more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark, join, and you're in. Good luck to all my buddies here. Show me what you got. Up we go. Join. Let's do it. Last one. Then the ocean should go underwater. How we get down there? I do not know. We'll have to see. Or we need to clear out a storm or something first, so I don't know. Yo! And I'll end up getting 5 tier 2 subs! Jerem Life Warriors at Firebird 265, Rowan 762, X29, and Eltazar. Congratulations, all 5 of you. You get the Garlove, Garbutt, Garlove, 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 Paw emotes, subscriber privileges of the Discord, and no ads of watching the stream. Well, oh, and the freeze emotes, by the way. And no ads of watching the stream. Welcome, all 5 of you. Big eyes, LA and Eva. You're amazing. Thank you so much for your support. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much. Enjoy those emotes, all 5 of you. Enjoy your Linkage privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge next day. Come on, Heroes of Rapid G, Major 105 subs. Congratulations. You earned it. You deserve it. Thank you so much, LA. I appreciate it. Means a lot to me. Thank you. I appreciate your support, generosity. Thank you so much. Wait, I don't need to fall down, do I? I'm floating. Ooh, Ellie! That means a lot to be my precious with you. Thank you for the support. Live action Firecraft trailer? I did not. No, I did not. I will check out the game at some point, though. I own it. I bought it. I thought it was on sale. I will stream it one day. Just looking for the day. Schedule's kind of loaded at the moment. Yep, this one turned also. That's all of them. Now we can go back. Still likes Olivia. Now you see that? Yeah. Just now noticed. Thank you so much. I appreciate the support. You're amazing. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Yoosh! Congratulations, all 5 of you. Enjoy those emotes. Bad, I'm bad! Oh, big ass JRM Life. Welcome. It's good to see you. I believe you just got gifted a tier 2 sub, right? Congratulations. It's good to see you. Welcome to the stream. We are doing Paper Mario the Origami King, progressing in the game. Wait, JRM, I remember you. You're. Oh, what was the name in Discord? It was Stitch, right? You're Stitch. That's right. You're Stitch. Oh, congratulations on the gifted sub, man. Make sure you link your Discord to your Twitch so you get your sub emotes. All the lakes. Well, this looks different. Did something light up? Was this here before? Whoa, could it be the Earth Elemental's magic circle? Let's do it. Thank you once again, Elenaeva. It means a lot to me. I appreciate you. Borgie smash! That's right. It's Earth of Elemental time. And also, I'm thirsty, so it's drinking time. Love you, my Sean G. Wiggly. Drill time, yeah! Oh, we're right on top of it. That was the top of the Shroom Temple, I see. We need to go inside. Temple of Shrooms. Goodness, this must be the Temple of Shrooms itself. So this is what it meant by desert sand and tombs. Ah, the ancient ones did love a good cryptic hint. Now that the temple's awake, do you think we can follow the streamer? It leads into the crack, see? You're right, the streamer is right. The streamer certainly appears to terminate inside the temple. Come on, let's go find the entrance. Look like Bulbasaur? Yeah, I suppose so. Whoa, that's pretty cool, huh? Yes, we're going fast. Joy-Con, stop. My Joy-Con's being wonky right now. Well, that's a lot of confetti you're giving me. Hang on, what about on this side? Animation Raptor was very beautiful. I'm glad you like it. This is temporary, by the way. The dragon model will replace this one in like 3 weeks or so. It's a work in progress. He's taking his time. Oh, that leaves area. Dang it. Wait, so what does it look like from the outside then? Why is that a separate area? You have to walk. Why? You have to walk up to it to like get into this so that you can then walk into the hole. Big Turtle is. Love you very much, my Felix Wiggly. I appreciate you. I appreciate you all being here. Thank you for the support. What are you doing? Yes, it seems that this may be the final resting place of the ancient King Shroomsis. I've also discovered that a sort of safety mechanism was responsible for burying the temple in the sand. When the sun went out, the temple retreated into the earth for safekeeping. Oh, so the temple wasn't just taking a nap or something? No. It's a king's temple, so it was designed this way to ward off intruders, interlopers, infidels, and unauthorized visitors. In any case, we should be quite careful as we explore. This temple is almost certainly rigged with traps. Boosh, check me back, boosh. I have plants, big exploits. It's good to see him. Spiders! Spiders! Smash! Ah! Get off of me! Ugh, what the heck? Nya-nya-nya, spider bad. Ew, paper spiders. How the spiders have looked at it. They're filthy! They're gross! Dirty! I don't like them, GGH. They need to die. It's good to see you, bud. Sorry if I'm late. No worries, Blix. I appreciate you being my Wiggly. How are you? Traps? Yes. Watch there be something close to a landmine. Oh, please, no. Not a landmine of spiders. They are filthy. I don't know. I guess they've lived here forever. Filthy origami spider. Those are spike traps. Oh! Oh my gosh! Boys, he's doing dirty! How do we do this? It's not gonna work. Oh, I know how! Maybe? Wait. I don't know how. Help. Oh wait, I knew that. Yeah, I was feeling generous. I wanted to give the toads some money. I'm very, very kind and generous. So I want them to have some shinies. I knew that one. Yeah, I see it. I knew that. Pro boys. Boys are wet. Boys are very hard. But I very clean them. Dude, spider, yuck. I wonder if I can kill them with a regular boost. Probably not. I'm gonna go with the shiny boots. Shiny iron. Oh, talking about spiders. Smash my yes, I do smash them. Yeah, I'm pro. That's right, guys. Please, I'm pro, not blend. Pro boys. Pro boys. Lurk, David, lurk, Jesse. I appreciate it. I did that all by myself. I just felt generous to the toads, and I wanted them to feel better about themselves by assisting me. I gave them the opportunity to assist me so that they would feel happy. This looks torn. a dead end. Who is it? In archaeology, one never knows. Okay. Is that a scale? Dragon Ball Lies! A big XSC thing for Lurk. I appreciate the support. Pro Borsies. Proest of the Borsies. Never getting numb. Oh. Hey, stay! Dang it, we need a wait. We need a counterweight, but what does it matter if we don't even have this platform? I think we need to go here first. Oh. Ooh, gimme, I need that. Let me try. Oh, I still have this on! Oh, I forgot to take it off. I was supposed to have the toad thing on, that's not good. Wait, let me walk through the initial area again, let me make sure I didn't miss a toad there. No, I didn't. Okay, good, good, good. Excellent, alright, let's go back. I gotta go work. And Big Ass Angel, thank you so much for the lurk, I appreciate the support, it helps out a lot. Good luck with work, and I'll see you later, my precious Wiggly. Dragon Ball, Draggy, Dark! You guys say Dark Wiggly, it's good to see you. I was wondering where you were. How's my precious Dark Wiggly? Draggy, why don't you tell us numbers? I'm a little bit stumped here, what do we do? Can we, like, put a weight here? Can I put one of my giant helmet things here? Read. The left side is more useful. Gee, thanks. I feel like we can do a thousand-fold arms thing here, but how? We need to pull this thing out. Is there something I'm not seeing? Strange. I'm glad you're okay. Thank you. How are you butting? How are you doing? I'm good. I'm good. It's fun. We had a boss on the way. Nice tips gave you. Yeah, that was pretty silly. We already had the hidden block detector on and it didn't detect anything. What the heck? Alright, go back, maybe? Especially if there aren't any stairs on the left. Could we dig up a clue? Oh, dig! 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 Right! Right! Right, I forgot about digging. No! We should dig everywhere. I didn't think to dig. Shiny! There's buried treasure here. I forgot about digging. And POW! Alright, thanks so much, Dark. I love you very much, Wiggly. Not you! These big eyes! Shiny, yes. Well, that's good. There we go. Alright, I need to remember to dig. Yes! Perfect. Okay. Now let's read the left side. Ah, this one is very complex. The grammar is of an ancient type, even for ancient writing. Goodness, even the interrobangs have been reversed. This will take me some time, I'm afraid. Oh, well, that's good. Stay there. Please stay right there. Thank you. It's a shame that that's what had to happen for you to, like, stand there. Yeah, I didn't. Can you keep that racket down while I'm translating? Now, where was I? Whoa, when did that happen? To be honest, I could spend a few more hours in the left set of text, but I suppose the time isn't right. Very well, onward. Boys, you're smart, right? Sorry, I love this game. It's awesome, Dark, isn't it? I love it, too. It's fun. Well, this is dark. It's quite dark in here, even for an ancient temple. As a scholar and scientist, I don't believe in ghosts or similar nonsense, but I don't like this feeling. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 selfies. Oh, I showed you the licks! Exclamation mark, join and join the raffle for 420 selfies. Exclamation mark, join. Show yourself, ghoul! Anyways, welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark, join, and you're in. Good luck to everybody here. Show what you got. God, it was my own shadow. Oh, this isn't good. Give me all the confetti. Any lurk for a bit? Alright, sure thing. I appreciate the lurk, Iron. Sleep well. Okay, now tell me you saw that. Was it just a strange shadow? You can't tell me it's just my imagination. I don't know. Might just be a papier-mâché guy. Interrobang's the reverse. I don't even know what it, what's an interrobang? What is that? Is that a language thing? Is that grammar? I have no idea what an interrobang is. Hey! Don't smack me! Kill it! Kill it! Mario, what hit you? Logic suggests isn't a thing, but it could have been the temple's curse. Die! Oh, you little... Give me a path in there to kill him. I want him dead. Was it something? Tell me it was nothing. I must make it out of here to publish my findings. And Terrabang is, I don't know. SICTD, Reverend GM 47, congratulations, you earned it, you deserve it. How do I kill you? Oh, that's so funny. Okay. There's a combination of multiple pronunciations, like punctuations like that. Ah, I see. Interesting. Interesting that they have a word for that. Oh, I need confetti, dude. Do I have enough to patch this hole? Yeah, I do. Just barely. That pipe, though. I love this chanting in the background. Let me navigate a little bit. Yeah, the soundtrack's not half bad, actually. It looks pretty, sounds pretty cool. We're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 still playing. You have to guess which of the emails was randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to win, show me what you got. Okay, so this is not the way up there. They really should make a thing that where you can, like, combine these. That would be so nice. Maybe they do. Maybe later on I can combine them. I would like that very much. It's annoying to have to switch cons. Oh, we definitely don't have enough confetti for this. I might surprise myself. Oh, yep, I'm literally out of confetti. I have no confetti. That was it. Big Ice Dark, Ellie Wiggly. Yeah, I have none. I have none. I have no confetti. Ready? Boys, you wait, boys. Let me show you, Shmerk. We don't have a Garrus Rec emote. Uh oh. Why? Oh. Paper mache enemies! Oh, so I was right, it was paper mache. They're mummified! It's mummy Goomba paper maches. No mummies! They're not mummy! Well, I mean, I guess they kind of are. Oh, shoot! Oh, look out for all those holes! Be careful, Mario! Oh, no, no, no. Huh? Oh, jeez, dude. Okay. Oh, oh. No! Oh. One more, one more. Stop! He's... No! These holes are annoying, man. Okay, okay, got it. Alright. Bro boy. I need the confetti. Wait, I need the confetti. Oh, thank you for taking care of that. I would have helped, of course, but I'm literally terrified of my own shadow, as you've seen. Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see that very well. There we go. Pro boys! Good. It was a bad one. Robbie, you paid 100 still bikes to everybody just for being here, please. What the heck, I gave you to do that? Do but almost do nothing up your butt. Pay out 100 still bikes to everybody just for being. Well, if you hammer swing, but you don't, if you miss the Goomba and you hit the ground, it makes the holes appear. Thank you, Robbie. Thank you all so much for being here. I appreciate the support. We'll give you another bingo for 500 still bikes. You have to guess which of the emails was randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning, show me what you got. Let's go, baby. 93 viewers, so 15 people are counting. This is why you have to comment when you lurk, so Twitch counts your view. How curious. What could possibly have attracted the attention of that many spiders? Oh, there's a pair of twitching toad's feet in the middle of those spiders. Stop it! Oh, you poor thing. Are you all right? What? Your face.
No.
Is this Toad not all right? Everything looks normal from here. Toad, did something happen to your face?
Toad's face is gone.
Toad's face is just not there. Well, I hope it doesn't hurt. I think Toad's trying to talk to us. Toad, can you hear me? You still have ears somewhere in your head, or what'd you call it? Is it a hat? Anyway, say something. Toad's face is gone. I guess no face means no mouth. Now, who would do this to a poor Toad for no reason? Oh my lord. There's no face. He's walking around like a zombie. Oh, is that a Triforce? It's a sequence. We got it wrong. Personal interment normal number 1423. 1423. No, it was a bad one! Rapping it out 100 syllables for being a rammer for being a. Is that? I don't know. I mean, that's 1, 2, 3, and then 4. Okay, I get it. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need to do 1, 4, 2, 3. Okay. So 1, 4, 4, 2, 3. Yes, it was another bad one. 2, 2, 2! And then 3. There's so many paths. Okay. What's over here? We'll go there last. Hey! Dang it, we can't one-shot it. They're gonna die for you guys. No! Welcome back, Frost. How are you feeling, by the way, my wiggly? I hope you're recovering. Oh, no. I don't like this. I think that's right. Yeah! Bro, boys, have a good memory. Remember everything. Boysies, remember everything. Yes, bro, boysies. I think that my gold boots are gonna break after this, though. Oh no, I still have them. Sweet. The gold hammer's probably gonna break after this, though. Yes! Bro boys. Smash! Back to lurking. Thank you for the lurk, Frost. Love your rest of the bro boys. That's right. Smart and a nerd. No, don't mean to pause here. Not him. Dang it, I can't one shot the boost. There you go. Hey, I have a good memory. I'm gonna prove it. Here we go. Next fight with the boost. Oh my gosh. Dude, what? How? 1, 2, 3, 4. La, 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 la. Dang it! It doesn't count. Graphical bug. The game cheated. Well, okay. Is this getting worse? Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, this is gonna hurt a lot. Oh no. This is really going to hurt. Oh, yo! You're actually pretty good. Yo, he's actually better than the Bob Bomb. Oh, thank you. Please. Stay like that. it's good to make things go faster. I can get you just fine normally, but you know. Try EQ. Yes, thank you. Try to my Christmas here. Hope I don't catch a cold. Oh, another rainy day. I forgot to bring the umbrella. No. Yeah, I hope you don't catch a cold either. I want you to be healthy, my precious Frost Wiggly. Oh, hey, fire elemental statue. Cool. He's heavy. I did, bro, boy. He did do something. He dug up a shiny and threw it at them. It did a lot of damage. I mean, I am using the accessory that makes him stronger, but still, like, that was pretty good. I'm impressed. Okay, I'm pretty sure we can walk up there. I don't think a hidden block is gonna be involved. Another one? Oh my lord! What happened to all of you? Oh my gosh.
What happened to your face? What happened to all these poor toads? Oh no! Aren't you?
I think the bell is referring to that one. I guess I can't. I have to do something and rescue him later? Like, I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the bell's referring to that. Another missing toad face? Yeah, I'm starting to think all the toads we find here are gonna be like that. Wonder where that pipe will lead to. Heartbeat skipper. TJ sound discs. Oh! You can get sound discs? Hey, you found some kind of shiny disc. It's pretty. We can take it to the DJ. Probably at the hotel. The boss of it? Hope not. Yeah, garbage talking toads. The other end of the pipe is blocked. Interesting. Okay. Maybe it's gonna shortcut us out of the temple. Yeah, it's probably like the end of the temple. Okay. That means this temple might be quite lengthy if they're giving us a shortcut. No, that's my Joy-Con moving on its own. What the heck? No! Free them! Come on. Dude, the poor toads, what happened to them? What? I don't know. It's spiders and toads with missing faces. If you're spoopy, what happened? Oh, if I get hit by another fan, I'm gonna lose my mind. What? Is it gonna be a spider boss? The spider like bite their faces off? Eek! What is all of that? I'm an archaeologist, not an arachnologist, but it seems to be a massive spider web. But I don't like the looks of it at all. Those poor toads. Unfortunately, I don't think we can help them from here. Maybe we can get below them somehow. Don't you dare fan at me. I got him! Suck it! Suck it! Nya 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 nya! You get me the bossies! Bossies are cool, just fine, without you needing to fan them! I smash! Nya 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 nya! My bossies are cool, they're frost-dry, ice-dry bossies! I don't need your fanning them! Okay, one, two, three. I need to move it three times to the left. Okay, on the second row. Second row, three times left. Okay, got it. No. One, two, three. Bro boys, bro boys, bro is of the boys. Fish! Love you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the lurk. It means a lot to me. Horror game, I don't know. And thank you for the lurk, Shadow. I appreciate it. All right, here we go. Yoosh! Yes, bro boys. Smart, yes. Drag the nerd. Bro boys, he's got it. All right, in we go. Kiss. Love you very much, my Shanji Wiggly. You are all the shinies. Give the shinies. Oh my gosh. No! Leave the poor Porgies alone. I did nothing wrong. Porgies are good. Oh gosh, hi. No, but the boys, give me the disc. Oh, wow, we're getting a lot of these now. Deep vibes. What did DJ sound this? Deep vibes. Okay. Yeah, sure, bring it. Pro boys, I'll get you on the first try. Boys, you're with boys. I'll be like, you are not damaged. Never getting you. Oh, this one's kind of complicated, actually. Help. I don't know what to do. Okay. I'm gonna have to wait for them to appear. The corner. Bad. It was true though, there was a bug in Realm that you had to like do something like that to fix it. I don't like these boos, how they work. I don't like the mechanic, but okay. Don't give me a complicated one and the booze. It's like this? Yeah, got it. Okay. Bro boys! Alright. Time to smash! I've never fought dry bones in a fight before. How hard are they to kill? Okay, they're quite tanky. What do? Do I have to kick them away? Uh-oh, I don't know what's gonna happen. Let's see. Get Jeopardy music, yes. Go Guard, yes! Guys, I did a cute go. Bam! Metro X's. Oh, I win, okay. My computer's crashed. No! Sorry to hear that, Akita. Well, welcome back, by the way. It's good to have you here once more. Alright, let's go in here. Soliloquy for Metro. Oh, that one. Gotcha. What the heck? Oh, gosh. Should I push in all of them? Oh! Star lights your way. Oh, we need to make a path! Dude, did you just wrap your body around another one? I mean, your head? You just don't like feeling empty? Oh, wait, no, this is a different one. Okay. Stop doing that! Get your heads out of us. What are you doing? That's not good. Hey guys, Derp King, you came! How's my Derp King Wiggly doing? It's good to see you. I appreciate you being here, my friend. And of course, I had a browser where you were just about to solve that ring puzzle. No! As far as that was a win, I thought Dry Bones could be built. I thought so too. In fact, they're basically immortal, so I was scared. I'm assuming we need to go from statue to statue. A star lights your way. And we need to solve this puzzle to go up, I'm pretty sure. I mean, okay, so what if I just do... Are we cool? No? Hit it! It's not right. What? What's the pathing? A star lights your way. A star lights your way. A star lights your way. Long big explosive. Welcome back, my Wiggly. It's easy bad. I'm thinking really hard about the design on the floor and the star shape. They must be related. Oh. We need to make a star? How? I don't see it. I guess maybe it depends which direction the star is facing? What about this? Oh wait, I think I get it. I get it. We have to, light up all the pentagons. I think. Wait, there are no more pentagons, though. That was the only one. It's a five-pointed star. No, I see one. Did that work? No? Maybe a bigger one? How about... interior? No? I'm struggling. Oh, do you see it? I don't see it! I'm gonna blame! Okay. Think. I'm not a pleb. I'm thinking. Okay, I will ask for a hint. Is it a vertical star? Like, is the top point, like... It's a vertical star, right? Or is it in a different orientation? Is it a vertical star? Yeah, I'm not a pleb! It's a vertical star. Okay. Here's the plan, I'll figure it out. Wait, I see it. I get lost in the shapes, okay? It's a lot of shapes. There we go. Got it. Any lightly lights over? Got it. Fogs, yes, bro, boys. There we go. Happy, yes, 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 boys, boys, you did it. Smart, yes. We're gonna open up a bingo for 500 stuff likes. If you guess those emails, is randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guess and get to win your show. What you got? Dude, I am sleepy. See, that's my defense. I am sleepy. That's why I'm not doing as well.
Hold it. We gotta frisk you. Hey, it's a job.
Dude, those are Black Shy Guys. Are they gonna be really strong? I think Black Shy Guys, the original Paper Mario, were like stupidly powerful. Like, really powerful. So let's be careful. Wait, what? I get three moves. How does this work? Wait, what? I mean, I can line up the Shy Guy for like this. Wait, I'm derping really hard right now. Wait. Stop. I know what to do. Stop. I think I know what to do anyway. Wait, do I know what to do? I don't know what to do. Oh no. Help. Give me one move. Do not line up the Shy Guy, I'll be mad. Oh! What the heck? That is not what I thought we were supposed to do. Okay. I might actually not be in the right track then. What? Why though? And then... What?! I don't get it! Okay, at least do this. Bleh, I don't know. All right, it's fine. Just make sure we kill these guys, please. They need to die. I'm scared of these. Oh, Lation, big guys, Lation, it's good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Oh, Lation, oh my gosh! No, I mean no goose. I actually forgot that I had alerts paused. My bad, sorry. Yeah, thank you. Oh, Lation, for the 1500 bits. Thank you so much for the support.
Gonna have to lurk, but love your draggy. Hope you have a wonderful day, Garrosh, but the wrong
thing will be. Thank you for the regulation. Thank you for the insane support. I love you very much, my precious Wiggly. I appreciate you. Thank you for everything. You mean a lot to me. Ow! No. Oh, thanks for the 1300 bits. Ow, that hurt. Thanks for the 1500 bits, Lation. I love you very much. I appreciate it. Are you going to sleep pay to win stream? Alright, sure thing, pal. Yeah, pay to win. Well, I won't kill him. Oh, but my friend will finish him off. Just do a regular hammer. Big thanks, Lation. Thank you for the grandpa girl. Croissant! Big thanks, Croissant. That's how we really do. It's good to see you. Finish him. You seem more reliable than the Bob-omb. That's good. Well, we spent... Well, I think we broke even in that fight. We did not make money.
Mighty fine hammer out there.
Die already. Thank you. Do-do-da-da. That was a bad one. Oh, was it? Alright, Rappy Gate, pay out 100 snowflakes to everybody just for being here, please. 100 snowflakes to everybody, please. Wait, what? What is this? What? Where are we? Well, this is fun. I don't know what's happening. My hips suddenly started shaking by themselves. I'm at a loss for words. This is unlike anything I've ever seen in my study of the antiquities. And that crown jewel in the center of the ceiling is simply stunning. I wonder what's inside. Dare I say it belongs? Sorry to interrupt, Professor, but there's the streamer. Looks like it's going to that door, doesn't it? Oh, did I accidentally go the right way? Shoot! There were two other doors we never explored earlier.
Hey, DJ! You call that music? I call it a rocket! Stop scratching around and put on something I can dance to! If I ain't moving in the groove when the needle drops, I'm gonna collect your face like a limited edition 7-inch single.
He's taking their faces. Yo,
don't do that, I'll kill somebody, groovy with the quickness of a man! Why are you? You gotta save these guys, it's a weirdo, he's asking for groovy music to cut a rug to! No, like I'm 100 years old, I'm a DJ man, I have no idea what that means! My face is sticky, yo, my face, you gotta help!
No, not your face, that's where you put your sunglasses. And what's wrong with the song I was just playing? I happen to think it was quite groovy.
I don't know this guy's such a piece of my soul to me, but he's very opinionated! It's like anything besides I put on, he won't come out of that room! And I say, get up, I just hope my sound is on the way in here! Maybe one of those distances to this guy will actually like! I'm trying to buy some time here, look, just get those discs and bring them back to me, there are four of them, yo!
Oh, I see. Ooh, Weber's in that room. Is the one taking all these poor toads' faces? So we've got to get him out of that room and somehow reface those toads. What kind of music is groovy enough to get him out of there? I don't know, we'll have to figure it out. 1,000 shinies! Yoosh. Secret Club, sup, buddy? Big X Agrael, it's good to see you regularly over to all. Big X Ice Face, I appreciate you being here. So this is the guys who say, sorry, you. Oh, thank you. Okay, yes. Did you find all the discs? Well, I found two of them.
Alright, this one goes out to all the terrifying monsters in the house. Let's get into it!
Okay, yeah, I can see why people like this one. It's just not for me, you know?
He's not a fan! Try one of the other discs. There should be three more around this way somewhere!
Free! Well, guys, we have some free. Congrats, and I appreciate you being here, my weekly.
Alright, this one goes out to all the terrifying monsters in the house. Let's get into it!
I hate it! The song was overplayed the first time it hit the airwaves. They tried to make it solo by putting it on high rotation, but I'm not gonna fall for that, no way. Lose the best 5 seconds, put it in a car commercial, and throw the rest in the trash. I'm done with it!
He's not a fan! Try one of the other discs, there should be two more around this way somewhere!
RIP. Is a base soft coming soon? Yes! Let's do it. I love this one, it's nice. Oh wait, where were the origami people? I wanted to smash them. Can you not turn that? Stop! Stop! Do not serve him! Be freed! Starting to think we should, this on. Okie dokie. We're getting quite rich in here. But it's a tough crowd, yeah. We need to get in there, though. We need him to open up. Stop! It's evil! Don't turn it! Oh, this pipe. That explains it, because we're gonna have to come back here. See? We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join and join the raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join. Anybody's more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark join and you're in. Good luck to everybody with this here show. What you got? I'm sorry, Chay, don't you dare open this door unless you got music for me to groove to. I mean, why do we have to listen to him? Let's go downstairs. Wait, oh yeah, it's you guys, of course. What? What? Transmutosh. Okay. I hate these boos, dude. I can't wait to be rid of them. They're annoying. Okay, I need to move him left 3 times in the second row. Wait. And then, wait. Wait, no. Will that work? That doesn't look right. What? What? Try that? That doesn't work. What? Help! Oh. Oh, that makes sense, actually. And then that should line up the boo as well, I imagine. Yeah, we should be fine. Got it, bro, boy. I'm good. Bro, boy. It's Sean, you guys, please. Techway Blitz and Heroes in Gen 84. So, congratulations. You've earned it. You deserve it. Well done. Let's go, baby. Bro, boy. Bro boys, welcome Sandman to the stream. Smash, 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 smash. Yes, welcome everybody. And then we have some newcomers here. If you are enjoying the stream, make sure you follow because I do stream every single day starting at 12 p.m. Central and ending at 4 p.m. Central. Make sure you follow me to catch when I'm live. And everybody should be in my Discord server. Level 3 Discord server, already qualifying for a Discord partnership. Tons of emotes you're missing out if you're not already in there, so make sure you hop on in. This will probably break the hammer. Yoosh. No, my shiny hammer is broken. All right, well, I made more money than I lost. Pro boys, just get him, got him. I was wondering where these guys were. They were being sneaky. Right, let's equip some weapons. Oh, we need a new set of boots. I guess I could use some of these flashy boots so to not waste the iron ones so quickly. Let's not use the iron ones if we don't have to. As for here... Oh, we have a lot of flashy hammers. We should equip one in case I ever need, like, super heavy damage. Yeah. Alright, let's go! Yes, and if you are lurking, make sure you type at least one comment in the chat. Like, leave a comment. At least one. So that Twitch doesn't think you're a bot, and Twitch will count your view. It's important. I appreciate all my viewers, all my lurkers. Thank you so much for being here. Every single viewer, every single lurker is getting us closer and closer to partnership and plushies. Stonks, yes. I'm not super interested in engaging in combat with these. Oh. We need some kind of a sequence. Ha, get bumpity bump. Oh, hey, a disc! Max power! Good, 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 good. Very good. Check what? Oh, these markings. Those are some of those dragged across the floor here. Can I push it? I can. Excellent. Yes! Oh, we hit all the blocks? Oh, we don't have to worry about any hidden blocks then. To wake the moon and make a run, the power of 10 thus pushes 1. It's left by 3 above the sun. What? To wake the moon and make a run, the power of 10 must push as 1. It's left by 3 above the sun. What the heck did I just read? I don't understand. How's Mario? How's Mario? Going great, Russ. It's good to see you, my Wiggly. I'm enjoying it a lot. How are you doing, my Wiggly? I'm feeling empowered! Thanks so much for all the rewards. No, you're not your bot. You're my Wiggly. Draggy bot is a bot. Butts bot is a bot. Not you. There are 15 of these. No, I didn't... To wake the moon and make a run, the power 10 must push as 1. It's left by 3 above the sun? Left by 3 above the sun. This is the sun. Left by 3 above the sun. So this one? You're starting to open by yourself. I haven't much offered strength wise either. Left by 3 above the sun. What? Well, I can't open any of these anyway. Let me try. I'll give it a try. You can get a Mac out. San, do not say these things. No backseating, no spoilers allowed. You will get timed out if you do this. Do not backseat, do not spoil. Never ever nyumsies, because I'm not nyumsies. Never ever nyumsies, never getting yum. All right, so far, so good, Rust. I'm enjoying myself so much, my Wiggly. And boob, CTT back. Doing good, good, good. Oh, shoot, I wasn't paying attention. Please don't have a boo in your party. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Okay, thank you. It's just spiders. I mean, it's tempting to just do this, but I don't think that's right. Wait, what if... Wait, that won't work, though. Wait, no, maybe it will? But then it's, like, off. Wait. I don't understand anything! I don't get this. It's hard. Help. Oh, I need to line him up like that. Okay. Thanks for the heal I don't need. All right. In that case... Wait. What? Is that right? Wait! I want to figure this out! All right, yeah. Never ever numb, because I'm not numb. She's never ever numb. She's never getting numb. But... Oh, wait, I get it. I see it. Okay. Got it! Bro, boys. Bro, it's up the boys. Never getting numb! Yeah! Easy peasy. Let's use the flashy boots. It's me, Mario! Big X Legendary Pete. You should come around more often, my Wiggly. How are you, friendo? Oh, maybe I shouldn't waste the flashy boots on them, actually. Is the shiny gonna be fatal? Let me see. I think so. Yeah! Please be dead. Thank you. Awesome. Yogar, thank you, Shanti. I appreciate it. We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join and join the raffle for 420 Snowflakes exclamation mark join. Anybody's more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark join. You're in. Good luck to all my wigglies here. Show me what you got. I don't remember which ones we checked. We'll figure it out. Okay, I just didn't want to get hit. Can't seem to push any- Dang it! I want to do an initial strike and I get a chance. Don't be complicated. You look complicated. I don't like you. I mean, I see the potential to do this. That's not good though, huh? What if instead of doing that... Wait, I got it. What if... What about this, right? And then... Wait, no, stop. More. They need to be in rows... 2 and 4? Like this? Wait. Bro boysies! Bros are the boysies! Never getting numb! Yes! I did it! Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Boysies are smart. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I did it. And ZTNT Blitz, Shady, and MLG Guy and each get 105 subways. Congratulations, you earned them, you deserve them. And we're gonna open up a bingo for 500 snowflakes. If you search the emails, it's randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guess it, get to win it. Show me what you got, nerd. Yes, that's right. Boys, you're smart. Smart dragon. No, the boots broke. Good, that was a profit. That was simpler than the previous one. Alright, well, we need to replace that slot. When we get to the boss, we should probably start using flashies instead of shinies. We don't know what we're fighting. He could be spiky. I don't get it. We can't even move any of these. So maybe we don't actually have what we need to be able to do these. I'm not Yum. That's right. Never ever Yum. She's never getting Yum. Okay, I don't know what to do here. We're just gonna leave. Hey, and Tekken gets over the girl RIP! Congratulations, you get the 500 stealth likes, you earned it, you deserve it. All the holes are patched, good. What's that gonna do? Oh. Nice. I need that disc, though. Hey! Do it again, I dare you. Do it again. Do it again! Oh. I did not expect that. Dang it! What am I trying to do here? It's mine! Girls that die. Bad. Yeah, I'm not there. Yeah. Try again. Try again, you pleb. Try it. Try it! Me too. I hate him, dude. I absolutely hate him. It's infuriating. And just to add insult to injury, like, they just hit you with a fan. Like, it's not even like a strong weapon, they just fan you. We already did that. So, wait, we have all the discs then. Back to the disco, big eye, Shanti. I love it very much, Sarah Wiggly. Alright, hang on. I don't want to give it to him just yet. I'm afraid this will, like, trigger the next sequence. First off, give me the best weapons I could use here. So instead of shiny iron, give me flashy iron, yeah, like that. Flashy hammer, okay, good. It's a fresh one, that should be enough for the fight. Go through this pipe, because there's two things we missed that I want to check out. Jack, what do you mean? I thought the center path was going to be the way forward, and it turned out not to be. So what is in here? Oh, wait a minute, no. Wait. Or maybe it was, but I just forgot and I'm a derp. Oh, yeah, we already did this. I'm a derpity derp derp. Right. Right, and then here, and then... Wait, what did this lead to? I feel like there were so many side paths and I missed something. I'm not sure. Yeah, derp. And then here... Because I know we went to the room on the right, and then the left is where we came from. So yeah, we're fine. I think we're fine. Okay, so all that remains is that one puzzle, then. I wonder what the solution might be. I'm gonna return to that puzzle. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Snowflakes! Exclamation mark join and join the raffle for 420 Snowflakes! Exclamation mark join. Anybody's worth open to join the raffle, all you gotta do is type exclamation mark join and you're in. Good luck to everybody here, show what you got. I'm really, really curious about it. I don't know if we can actually do it yet. As if we need some kind of power. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a very quick bio break, like 45 seconds. Oh, Currency! Currency with a tier 2 653 sub! Chessman, love the buttons, the left, the links, the pause, spam everything. Welcome back, Currency. Big thanks, weekly. You're awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for that support. You the girl, Pog, and the girl, Freeze, once again. The next six. I can't wait either, Currency. Let's go, baby. I'm excited. Never ever yum cheese because I'm not yum cheese. Never ever yum cheese. Never getting yum. You get the garlic, 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 paw, and the garlic freeze emotes again. Subscriber privileges in the Discord and no ads and watching the stream. Welcome back, Currency. Because I'm weekly, you're awesome. I appreciate you. Thanks so much for that support. You're blowing me away. Enjoy those emotes, Currency. Enjoy your language privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge. Next day, oh, Currency. Thank you so much, our weekly. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Welcome back. And big shout out to you. Let me do it. No boost. All right, I'm going to open up a bingo. Guess the emote. I need a very quick 30 second bio break. BRB. And yeah, no, I'll give you no boost. Sean G, nobody's got it yet. Hey, and Kai gets it with the girl wet. Congratulations, you get the 500 snowflakes. You earned it. You deserve it. I will ask for one piece of advice. Do I need to come back here later? Blah, don't make me wet. Do I need to come back here later, or am I able to solve this puzzle now? Do I need to come back here later, or am I able to solve this puzzle now? That is what I will ask. Love you very much, my Drake Wiggly. Yeah, I'm not wet. Dragon Ball lies. No. Later? Okay, all right. Thank you. Let's not waste any more time here. We've got a boss to fight. And considering that the fire elemental is pretty challenging, I'll be curious to see how this one works out. Love you very much, my Drake Wiggly. Yes. Alright, and love you very much too, my Dark Wiggly. Yes, I found the discs. Let's go. Alright, this one goes out to the terrifying monsters in the house. Let's get into it! Oh, what is that? Now that's groovy. He likes it. Well, that basically is making my body do things I never dreamed possible. I'm ready to get down. Wait. I'm not gonna be the only one down there getting loose. Why is this place so dead? Who killed the moon? I'm not gonna cut a rug unless everyone is cutting a rug, dig? Well, at least he likes the song. We gotta do something about the dance floor. Normally, filling the dance floor is my specialty. This clown won't let me play my jams! Wait, maybe we can get those faceless nose out. Don't dance to anything, right? Contain this engine portable music machine! It's already like this size, I just walk around bumping it! And this place doesn't follow, we need about 40 and say good luck! Oh shoot. Oh dang it, dude! I have to go back and like get everyone? Kind of annoying, okay. Dang, it's time for boss fight, not quite. We have to go collect all the tokens we already passed. Blah! Whatever, it's fine. I wonder if that changes anything here. Oh, they'll help me! Perhaps even more pushing bars. We need to get toads! Okay. We get toads and we'll come back. Wait. I'm not strong enough for that. There's toads in there, I think. That's funny. Okay, have fun. Thank you, Casey, please. I appreciate it. They're stacking. They are. The boss is. Wait, hey! Don't tell me! Don't tell me these things. If you know what the boss is, do not tell me. Do not. Blinds, blind 100%. You should know that, man. Do not ever tell me these things. Nobody should ever tell me. Blind, yes. Boogie, dance, yes. I want to be surprised when I see it. When I saw the door, so sorry. I didn't really get a good look at it. I mean, I saw something. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see what it is. Maybe it is an eraser, maybe not. But no more speculation or theorizing. We'll see. Dance. We're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 stuff. You have to guess which of the emotes was randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning, show me what you got. Let's collect as many toads we get aside. Now it's okay. Woo! Big egg star, I love you, Barbie Lee. Let's go. Keep guessing. I kind of don't like that I'm gonna have to like search every nook and cranny that we've already explored to find these toads, but at least the enemies for the most part stay dead, except for the dry bones. Big egg Stark, I love you, baby. How do we get them? We can't get underneath them, but that's what we're supposed to do. We'll have to come up with something. Alright, awesome, thank you. Yes. Very true, Tuffy. No SMH RD for the bingo. Yeah, you just do the email. That's right. Oh, they saw that. Remember, got it with the girl. Sad. Congratulations, you get the 500 stuff like you earned it. You deserve it. What was on the right? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, you. We need 40, dude. 40. 40. Come here. All right, good. So now we're actually able to collect them. So makes you kind of wish I focused the music disc stuff first. But it's okay. Pro boys. Now we have to go back like all the way through the temple. Well, we didn't encounter our first faceless toad until... where? No. We didn't encounter faceless toads beyond this point. Yeah, go back. This is too far. In the right way, those are boys, you say it. Boys, you're wet, boys, you'll be smart. That's right. And we're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Snowflakes. Exclamation mark, join. Join the raffle for 420 Snowflakes. Exclamation mark, join. Anyways, more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark, join, and you're in. Good luck to all my wigglies here. Show me what you got. I love how they're dancing there. Exclamation mark, wiggle. Exclamation mark, wiggle to the music. After you type join. Oh, big extra thing. Oh, hi. When did you get here? Ow. Refuge! We don't really have a reason to be here, do we? He's vulnerable now. Oh, spoopy. Smash! Ooh, thank you. Thank you for the healing. Is there a gravel? No, I don't need to do that. You don't make a big deal about it, man. It's okay, we move forward. Just remember for the future. Wiggle. Yes, let's go. Dude, we're not even close. We need 40. We need to get them out of that spider web. How? How do we do it? Yes, 33 smart. I'm smart. And dark and Casey Blaze and Wooden Memory Chain 105 is always. Congratulations, you earned it. You deserve it. Exclamation mark. Wiggle to the music. Exclamation mark. Wiggle. Boy, she's had the music. Yush. Maybe now we have enough strength to move the coffins? I don't know. How do I get you guys? Well, I wish we could help the support toast, but we definitely can't help from here. Say we gotta get below them. I do not touch! Exclamation mark, wiggle. Everybody type exclamation mark, wiggle. Wiggle to the music, to the beat. Exclamation mark, wiggle. Every wiggly type, exclamation mark, wiggle. Yes, I do not touch! Exclamation mark, wiggle. Big guys are stressed, Steven. It's good to see you, my wiggly. I hope you're doing well. No, don't do that. Don't lower the platform. Oh, thank goodness it didn't. Yes, my viewers are my wigglies. I love them very, very much. In the tripod's wiggle. Oh, did he? I missed it. wiggle. Yes, wiggle. That's right. Big X Mizaki. It's good to see you, my wiggly. I'm thinking. Well, in the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 Snowflakes. You have to get such of the emails as randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning. Show me what you got. Is this enough? Yes! Okay, we have enough strength to start pushing these. What if I just open all of them? Oh, that's bad. Well, and remember, got it with a girl hot! Congratulations, you get the 500 Snowflakes. You're in it, you deserve it. Big A shot, you love the way. Oh my gosh. What is happening? What if... What? No, that doesn't seem right. Oh my gosh. What is it? There's too many booze! Okay, that way. Oh, I got a nice flower. Why, thank you. Dude, I've rescued so many toads that they're actually being quite generous with me now. One more move? That'll put them all in the right place? Is that possible? I'll have to see where the booze are. I know booze. Ooh, I hate the booze. It's gonna vanish. Wait for it. I'm looking. I'm watching. I don't know what tiles are on. I'm looking. Oh, we need to move the second one. Like this. Perfect! Yeah! Line them up, baby. Got him. All right, now. Bro boys. Yeah, bro boys. Man, four enemies? That's crazy. That's right. Nerd. Boys, you're smart. Yeah. Wait, they're still alive! Oh, shoot. Okay. We need stronger then. Try the flashy boots. There we go. I hope the guy will be able to finish off the rest of them. Nerd, nerd, bro, boys. They're probably gonna punish me every time I guess an incorrect coffin. Oh, I just noticed when I use, like, these special flashy boots, I actually look really, like, flashy while I use them. That's pretty cool. Aw, I'm damaging these flashy boots so much. I like them. I don't wanna lose them. Alright, can you finish off the last group, please? Hey! Good job! Yes! That's a profit. Nyah, gay. Open the sun one. Okay. And then to the left, right? Mistakes were made. Oh no! And make a sound yellow and yay! Power of 10? I don't know, I'm just opening things. Oh, this looks easy. I just have to pull those booze forward. Two spaces forward. No, joystick! Okay. Got it. Okay, use the flashy for these. They're quite tanky. Not gay! Yes! Oh, so like we needed 10 toads. That's probably what it meant. Okay. Shiny hammer is enough, right? Let's try it. Yes! Smash! They're dead. Bro, boy. Bad joystick. Do all the licks. It's a little bit annoying for this to have a... uncooperative joystick. Oh, baby! Give it! Yay! Max Heart plus 10. Pro voices. We still need 25 more toads. And I bet they're the ones trapped in the web. I think your HP just increased again, Mario. You seem a bit stronger to boot. Nice. We need all the HP and all the strength. So there's a bit of course. Pause! I'm gonna open all of them. One of them probably makes those toads fall. I don't know. Dang it. It's okay, we'll defeat him. Butt kind of thing. Maybe. Nothing. Okay, I see how this is gonna work. This should work. Yeah, pro boysies. I have to use flashy for both. Let's go, baby. I mean, we're killing him pretty quickly. We're making some money, too. I don't mind. Oh, yeah, our damage went up, so maybe we actually don't need to use flashy. All right, fine. I'll take the risk. Let's try shiny iron, see if that's work. See if that's enough. It is! Sweet. I can save the flashy boots now. That would be preferable. But boys, you're wet. And boys, he's like, yes. And boys, you're not games. Push it. Yes. And I lick. I'm starting to think that the downs. So what's the triangle then? What does this represent? Spiders! Gross. But this one's dancing. Must be a toad. Get it. Yoosh. Nice. I'm just gonna go to do all of them. I don't see why not. There aren't that many left. This is probably a Goomba. Yeah, it seems like the pants symbol is always a Goomba. Let's go. Dragon Game 2 is virtually the same question. Empty ones or enemy build ones? Oh, shoot. Wait. Oh no. This one, I need help. I need help for this one. Okay. Hello, Black Horse! Hey guys, my Black Horse Weekly. It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Haven't seen you in forever. I don't know. Like, we get money off of these, but like this one, for example, like now I have to wait for it to run out of time. It's gonna take forever. Nya evil. We're gonna go to number of a bingo for 500 still likes. You have to get such of the emails that's randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guess and get to win and show me what you got. And Black RS, we are Wigglies. We're not just Erics, we are Wigglies. We are all Wigglies here. I'm Draggy, and you are my Wiggly, and these are your fellow Wigglies. We are all Wigglies here. But yes, guess the correct emote, win yourself the bingo. How's this gonna work? If I had to guess, probably like this. Is that right? No, like this. Got it! Yes! Alright, we can kill them all with shiny iron now. Yes, and Wood, you got it with the girls! Suck! Congratulations, you get the 500 snowflakes. You earned it, you deserve it. Well done, my friend. Yoosh! Look at the scaly. Do! What do you mean I'm a little scaly? Oh, you mean the camera? Yoosh! I'm a raptor. I'm working on getting my dragon 3D model and it'll replace the raptor, but for now I am indeed the raptor. Yes. And we see yoosh! All the emotes. All the emotes. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, bro boys. Rabbit! Ooh. Ooh. Here, you get your double ooh. Boobs, you are back. Love you so much, my precious Oro Wiggly boobs back. Oh. Can't wait for the dragon model to come. Oh! You've done it. You're a natural born archaeologist. Yeah, it's not like I opened all of them or anything. It's not like I opened every single one or anything. Big guy, Sean Jay's good to see you, but how does this work? But then... Wait. Bro boysies! Bro is of the boysies! Never getting yumsies! Because I'm a brosie! I got it! Angly goes ready with a party of seven wigglies! Whee! Never ever yumsies because I'm not yumsies! Never ever yumsies! Never getting down! Oh! Welcome everyone, Glee Goth! Big X, Glee Goth! Everybody type exclamation mark hype in chat! Everybody type exclamation mark hype in chat! Welcome everybody! Hope all's going well, Glee Goth, my friend! It's good to see you. Oh shoot, I messed up! Finish him, Toad! Take this! Yeah! Bro boys! Yes! Everybody type exclamation mark hype! Welcome! Yes! How's it going, Glee Goth? It's good to see you! I hope you're doing well! Oh, give me that! Oh, it's a regular mushroom. I wanted a shiny. Shiny mushroom. I hope you're doing well. Exclamation mark hype. Everybody type exclamation mark hype. You don't have to be a subscriber to type exclamation mark hype. All my wigglies type exclamation mark hype to welcome the newcomers. It's good to see you. Garo, how you doing, Glee God? It's good to see you. Yes! Exclamation mark hype. Let's go, baby. Oh, that is true, Remmer. That is true. If you are sticking around, make sure you click that link. We are in the middle of a partner push right now. Every single view, every single lurk helps bring us closer and closer to partnership plushies and emotes. So it would mean a lot to me if you would click that link to ensure that your view ends up counting. No, 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 I mean a whoosh! Oh, shoot. I don't think this is right, though. If I line them up like this, I think this is wrong. Never mind, it was right. Aha! That's my bargain. I love this game. Woo! I'm in a wiggly gamer! Gamer Honey, 123, thank you so much for the follow. Spend the butts, send the butts, send the licks, send the loves, send the paws. Show Gamer Honey, 123, your love and support and appreciation for that follow. Thank you so much, friend. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Thank you for supporting every time. Exclamation mark, hype. It's going great, dude. I love this game. It's awesome. It's really, really fun. Commands on the spot that one thought it might be helpful. You're right. Oh, that's so nice of you. You know my commands better than I do. One of my viewers, thank you all so much for being. I appreciate it. And our game gifting 10 subs. Popo Goon, SM McDream, Enduro Ninas, Dark Nomad, Heathy Fox, Aldrews, Immerdad 90, PG00GP, Darth 131. Congratulations, all 10 of you. You get the Garlov, Garbot, Garblip, Garlic, Garl, Paw Votes, subscriber privileges in the Discord, and no ads of watching the stream. Welcome, all 10 of you. Big Eggs Arc here, amazing. I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you so much for that support and generosity. Enjoy those emotes, all 10 of you. Enjoy your language privileges in chat. And enjoy the sub badge next week. My precious Arky Wiggly, I love you so much. Thank you so much for that support and generosity. You're amazing. It means a lot to me. And all of you, be sure to say thank you. All the exclamation mark hype in chat for the incredible generosity shown here. You missed my voice, my energetic voice. Well, Black Horizon, you should come around more often. I'm live every single day at the same time. You know where to find me. You should come around more often. We can hang out. It's tons of fun. But I appreciate you being here when you can make it. I appreciate all my wigglies being here. Even if you can't be here actively, if you open the stream in the background and leave it open as a lurk, you're helping out a lot towards the partner push. I appreciate all my wigglies being here. Thank you. 75 average across 30 days is the bare minimum. But the higher the number, the more likely we are to get the partnership. They can still reject, even if we have 75. That's just the bare minimum. The higher the number, the better our odds, okay? So every single viewer, every single lurker helps out a lot. Thank you all so much for the support. Yes! I appreciate you.
Gifted a tier one sub to
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Boosh back. Yoosh! Alright, I'll have to skip the rest of these. But thank you so much, Arky. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Thank you for the support. You are phenomenal, my friend. Look at all those emotes on the screen! The emote explosion! All the drag emotes. It is super adorable. I appreciate it. I'm not using somebody! I'm not using! Never Nyumsies, never, ever Nyumsies, never eat up all the emotes. Alright, let's go, baby. We're gonna rescue these toads. Oh my gosh. Wait, what's this crown? I guess we have to kill the spiders? Die! It's a wave battle. Oh, we're going ham, baby. But you guys, every time she's revving, every time she's regaining them, it's a big battle. Let's go. All right! No holding back. Let's go. Oh my gosh, with the boos! The boos are like the worst mechanic in this game. I hate them. In one move? Can you do it for me? Thanks. Thank you. I appreciate it. I just don't feel like waiting for the boost to appear. Okay, thanks. Because I just don't see it. All right, cool. Hey, I know. Great line. I know. Thank you. I worked really hard for it. I worked really hard for that line. Thank you for recognizing my efforts. I know. It was a great lineup. I put a lot of effort. Bro, boys. You're not really bro, boys. He's bro, boy. I'm not a pipe. Reverse. Oh, yeah. I am bro, boys. You glaring at me. Bro, boys. He's bro, boys. He's pro-ish of the boys. He's never getting numb. Yeah, I'm pro. Yes, I'm pro. And you, my Nyumsies, never ever Nyumsies ever eat them. Nanya Porsche, that's right. How do I do this? I don't feel like waiting for the boost to appear. There you go, play it for me. I don't have time for this, dude. Just kill them. Oh, a great lineup. I didn't know I was so smart. I'm so good at puzzles. Look at that, Wigglies. Look at that. Great lineup. It says itself. I did a great job lining them up. Pro Porsches. I just, you know, I was feeling generous. I gave some shinies to the toes watching in the background. Pro Porsches. I lined them up just fine. Easy peasy. Kill these fires. Yes. Love you, my jackal. I'm not a champ! And I'm not a blood. Yeah, bro Porsches. I'm bro Porsches. No. All right, see, easy peasy. Look at that, bro. Oh, I think I actually profited from that. I'm not a blood! Even more! I don't mind the spiders, man, but enough with the boos. I hate the boos so much. We need that!
Happy to show love and support to an amazing draggy and a dear friend.
Help. I know, I'm so good at this. Big guys, Arky, thanks so much for the 60 bits. I'm sure loads of more amazing ride, dear friend. Love me so much, my precious Arky Wiggly. I appreciate you. So, no, I'm smart. No, they're cheating. They have their anti-stealth goggles on. They can see. It's not fair. I say we're better off. Hey, I'm 21.7k shiny. And then the next one, I won't even have to know where they are. Oh, yes. I'm looking forward to this. More bucks. Yeah. Graphical bucks. Got him. And the next one, I don't need your look. Like, okay, fine. You want me to show you how smart I am? Okay, I'll show you. This is what I can do without my toad's help. Without the toad's help, I'm actually very pro. I'll prove it to you. Look, see, I can kill them. I'll show you. I'll kill them just fine without needing any of the toad's help. Fine. You think the toads are cheating? Okay, here you go. All right, my turn. It's time to burn! Yeah, fry, bro boy. See. See, I don't even need the toads, and I do just fine. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Love you very much. My touch with board bite. Yes. See, easy. Pro boys. Pro boys. Proest of the boys. He's never getting numbed. No shiny left behind. How many of these am I have to kill, by the way? There's so many. All right, yes, Glare. I did not hack. I am pro boys. I would have rather just, like, all of them jump me at once. Oh, I think that's actually easy. Just pull them forward, too. Bro, boys, see? I didn't need them. Oh! Love you very much, remember, Wiggly. I forgot to equip the shiny hammer. No, I don't want to waste the ice hammer. Uh-oh. Can I kill him with a basic hammer? Probably not. Well, especially not if I do a great. Oh, we're in trouble now. Make sure these die, please. Or we're gonna get even more hurt. I forgot to equip a shiny hammer. Yes! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Whoa! Yo, he killed four of them! Oh my gosh! Oh, this looks more complicated. I'm feeling generous. Have shinies. Bro boy, and bro boys, is cute. Thank you, Jack. I love you, my Wiggly. So yes, I'm pro boys, and big ice tackle. Yes. Dang, I didn't want to waste my ice hammer. I'm gonna lose it. They died of a basic shiny hammer. I didn't even need to use the ice hammer. Let's try this again. Bro boys, yes, I'm very generous. Oh, they can die to a regular hammer if I get an excellent. Hey, see? Look at all the shinies I earned from my hard work. Pro boy. Yo! I didn't even get to put on the hammer! Stop! I hate you. Yeah? Yeah, I'm used to you on as later. Okay. Oh, hey! That's probably what we needed. Rope Boys, thank you for revealing that one. But wait, would it be like this? Or would it be like this? I don't know where the other boo is. My guess is it's gonna be like this. Carver just, you're cheating. I don't cheese any of that. I don't know what you're talking about. Like, the fact that I have to wait for the boo to reveal itself is so annoying, man. Woo! Love you very much right here, Swiggly. Are these spiders? I don't mind the spiders. I just hate the booze. Reveal yourself already. Where's the other one? Okay, we got it. Bro boysies. Proest of the boysies. Never getting numsies. Because I'm a brosie. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. You bad. Everybody loves your favorite drink. Love you so much, right, Jesse Wiggly. Is your friend here, by the way? I remember you were trying to bring someone to the stream. I don't know if they've said hi yet. Are they here? Do they have 20 boosts? Please, no. Spider the boost. Dude, you didn't have to. If you didn't have to wait, you would win too fast. You, but it's not fair! Boysies aren't patient. I think I saw 1,000 shinies. But wait, first. Put dispenser here. Put this here. Okay, good. Yep. Yeah! 1,000 shinies, they belong to me. Get off me, you filthy arachnid! Dirty! Yeah, small yarn bait. No! It takes too long. It's not fair. I can't wait to be out of this area so I don't have to deal with booze anymore. I think I got it, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pro boysies, pro boysies, pro is of the boysies, never getting numbsies, because I'm a prosy, yeah! Yeah, 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 boys, yes, there, no, spooky, but right pro boy, I'm very much a precious film, Wiggly. Pro boy, I just be, I'm you, no, yeah, dry, watch me. Yeah, 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 I cannot touch it, yes, yes. I expect another 1,000 shinies. There's so many to kill, dude. These are about to break. I'm surprised they're not already broken. And then what am I gonna use after that? I guess another pair of flashies? Oh, this is gonna be a long wave battle. Seven to like it ever? Yes, boop, boosh back. On the wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. What? Oh yeah, I see. That's easy. That's very easy. No problem, I can do that just fine. I remembered to equip the hammer, right? Pretty sure I did. But we can kill them with a regular swing anyway. We don't even have to use it if we just get an excellent. And a regular hammer swing is enough. Bam! Pro boy. Yeah! Bro boysies. I'm like, yeah! Last wave, alright, let's go. I think I see it. Am I gonna just do that? Yeah. Apparently there was supposed to be a more complicated solution, but I decided to just do that. That works. Boys, bro, boys. I'm surprised those boots aren't broken yet. They should be broken. I'm just waiting for it. Maybe it's RNG? Yeah! Smash, bro, boys. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. That's a lot of shinies, dude. We're making bank now. Mm, big guys there. Welcome back, my big league. All right, last one. Come on. And then we kill the little spider, and then, yeah, we're done. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, we rotate three tiles to the left. No. One, two, three. Bro boysies. Ace Dragon. Pleasure having you here, my precious Wiggly. Alright, I might have to use the flashy on the second jump. It's just fine. I don't think a regular boots will be strong enough to kill. These are probably broken now. Yeah, about time. Smooch my Iron Wiggly. Maybe these higher quality ones have more durability or something, I don't know. This is overkill. Don't try to trick, it did. Give me all the shinies, they belong to me! Alright, wait, we need to replace the boots. Go ahead and put regular flashy boots, yeah. Alright, kill the little spider, that's all that's left. Where is it? Enough, this room felt so tedious. Alright, you're dead. Finally! Let's go. Whoa, reset, dude, reset! Oh wait, no, it's helping me. Yeah! Free the wigglies! Free the wigglies so they may wiggle! Everybody type exclamation mark wiggle! My wigglies are freed! Wiggle with me! Everybody exclamation mark wiggle in chat! You know, everybody type exclamation mark wiggle! You must wiggle along with me! Wiggle! We have all the toads! Yes! That's 40 of them, let's go! Now nothing up to buy! The shinies belong to me! Yes, we have everybody for the dance party! All my wigglies are invited to the dance party! Love you very much, my Drake Wiggly. Wiggle! Everybody exclamation mark wiggle! We're going to the dance party! You are all invited! All my wigglies can come wiggle with me at the dance party! You're all welcome there, we will all wiggle together! Are they missing their faces? Yes, they are! But they can still wiggle! I'll get you your faces back, I promise! But you may still wiggle! We wiggle your faces back on! Goodness, yeah! Alright, let's go ahead and save. Okay, yes. Alright, we're here. Dance! Wiggle with me! Wiggle! I mean, I need to talk to the guy. Bad, bad.
Hey, you did it! You got enough toes to set this party off! Let's get him on the dance floor and see what happens! Yo, 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 CJ, don't bring me the, well, not the latest, it's boy! It's music! Get on the dance floor with those faceless freaks, our special guest, Mario!
Our special guest, oh gosh, we still don't know what it is. Mm-hmm. Love you very much, Mario Wiggly. All right, wiggle, 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 let's wiggle and dance, wiggle. I can't take them seriously when they're missing their faces. That's actually a wiggle right there, let's go. What's with the scream? I dig it. She's dancing. What is that? Whoa! It's Groovy! What the heck is that? Oh, it's a hole puncher! It's a hole puncher! It makes sense! Oh my gosh! Oh shoot! It punched all their faces in! Oh gosh! The disc would have a hole punch! Oh dang! It's a hole puncher! Hey, I know you're in the groove and all, but you totally blew all the toads off of the stage. And you punched out their faces. Did you do that just so they would dance with you? That's monstrous. Lady, I could stop grooving now if I wanted to. So I guess you're gonna have to face off. Oh gosh, that's actually scary. I hope he doesn't attack me with that, dear lord. I don't wanna lose my face. I am pumped. I'm gonna own this dance floor till the break of dawn. And seeing as there's no sun to rise near, that means the groove is never gonna end. Hey, come on. Alright, how do we beat you? I'll start with some moves even amateurs can appreciate. Oh, come on. 1-2 punch! Oh, shoot! What's that gonna do? Okay, I have to hand this thing. His dance moves are sharp. They're so sharp that they left holes in the floor. I guess we should steer clear of those. But what about the little hole? Like, what about the on switch? Should we not touch that? Maybe we can leave that. That's in a pretty good spot, provided it's safe. Should we start with the Earth Elemental? Yeah, I'm gonna start with the Earth Elemental. And then... That's basically it. Yeah, there's nothing more to do here. Just end. I wish there was a way to, like, skip. That's not gonna change anything, right? Yeah, that doesn't change anything. Alright, go. What happens if I walk on this? Oh, nothing. It's fine. Oh, it just doesn't work! Oh! The yellow body's over there. He's hiding a vulnerable spot somewhere. Well, okay. So if he punches it, you can walk on it, but you can't use it. I see. You wanna dance? You wanna dance, bro? Let me show you what you're up against. Huh. 1-2. Alright. What? He halved my HP! Oh, shoot! Mario, your face! No! Oh, dude, this is bad! This is really bad! Oh my gosh. He did a lot of, like, oh gosh, what do I do? Oh, man. Okay. Dude, it's bad, it's really bad. Okay, I need to do something. Okay. The on switch is unusable. We need a new on switch. Okay. Wait. No, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to put this here. I guess we attack. I don't know. We can't use the on switch. Yeah, that's all I got. Okay, let's try. Oh my gosh. How do I hit the whole bunch soft gray lid with your hammer to send some paper cutouts flying? Okay. The gray. Let's try. This seems like a decent-ish angle. What's my strongest hammer? We have a flashy hammer. Use it. All right. Yes! Yes! That was a good hit. Oh, no. Dude, how's this fair? You can't block that. Oh, no. Dude, he's punching holes in me! Oh, there's my face! I need my face back! I need to get my face! No, where's my face? What's that? Is that a face? Wait, Mario, that's you! Your punch-out face is stuck on the dance, so you better grab it quick. I need that face. I need to get my face back. Bro, boysies, I need to get my face. Okay. I need my face. Its placement is extremely inconvenient. Wow. No, it's not gonna work. I need to go the reverse way. How the heck? No, stop. I need that face. That's way too tedious to get my face back, but yeah, I could do this. Wait. Okay, I can move this here. Wait. Bleh, dude, I don't know. This is weird. I really don't like this placement. This is making it extremely hard for me to get my face. Maybe here, and then... Well, if nothing else, I get the face. That's literally all I get. Okay. But, yeah. Oh, dude. Oh, okay, thank goodness. I get that HP back, too. Alright, good. I was worried I wouldn't. He ripped my butt! There's a hole in my butt! I didn't even notice! Ow. What is this? What are those dots? Oh, my butt! I see my butt! I need to get my butt back! There's my butt! My butt is over there! I don't denounce, I dance! I need to get the butt. Where's my butt? Oh, you saw the dragon butt. I need to get my butt. Okay. Okay. Think. Like, that's actually fine. Leave that alone. I would really like this. That would be nice. Give the butt. And then, oh, this is not a good angle, but I have to settle for it. It's fine. Oh, there, boys, it's cute. Oh, Wesley! You guys, Wesley, it's good to see everybody. That is indeed me. As if you get a hole punch, reclaim your cutout pieces and restore it. Got it. Think it's gonna happen. No, I'm touching my cues! He's the button, is the orange vehicle. We're hitting the yellow, dude. This isn't even the gray. Yo! They gave a lot of HP back. Oh, man. I guess all my HP is in my butt. What do you know? That means nothing! We're not gonna hit the gray, this is gonna hit the yellow. Maybe save the flashy hammer, use an ice one. I'll try. Yeah, oh, zero! We really have to hit the back, he broke my hammer. Yeah, you can't block it, dude. Blocking does nothing. You can block that, but you can't block the punch.
No, my face!
It's more injuries in my back, no injuries in my butt! No! Oh my gosh. Dude, they really step up these fights. They make them a lot harder. Okay. Think. There's nothing useful in the field. Let's focus on doing damage. Okay. No, this is actually good. Okay, we get an extra action and we'll hit the gray. Yeah, that's actually perfect. Do that. Yeah, and then that's it. You don't need to do anything else. Do this, I guess. Yeah, let's do that. That'll work. Those also hurts. Yes, Groovy. Yes. Okay, good. More damaging spots. Good. And hearts. Awesome. All right. We get to use the flashy hammer twice, and we should. Here we go. Yes. Good hit. All right. Again. That was bad. Dang it. Not that bad, though. We still did good damage. Okay. Oh, I blocked too early. Alright, that's okay. It doesn't hit that hard. Okay! Oh, every time we hit him in the back, it removes those. What's he doing? Is it time for me to bust out my super secret special dance move? Let's hear it. Make some noise. We need to stop him somehow. How? The on switch is available. We need to do something. Okay, I see my face. Okay. We need to on switch. I don't know. Should we do the Earth Elemental or the 1000-volt arms? I don't know. I don't think I would stick my hands in front. That just doesn't seem like a good idea. I'm gonna do the Earth Elemental. The Elemental is usually a defensive play. So let's do that. Yeah. I wonder if I can double the damage when I do the Elemental. Try. I don't know if that works. I'm gonna try it. Yep. Get my face back. No, see, there's a lot of HP in my face too. All right. Okay. On. Earth Elemental, we're gonna try this. Is all your dreams of how do you like the music? It's good. I like it. If you don't move the circle, hit A, you can do a double move. Oh, really? Okay, we should see your face. Here we go. All right, let's hope this does the trick. I didn't know if we should do the 1000-volt arms or we should do the Earth Elemental. Let's go, baby. Stop him. Cancel out his move. Do it. Yeah! 5 damage. And it didn't seem to do anything. He's still charging up. I'm gonna hurt. Oh, wait, it did protect me! Oh, because I'm on the higher platform! No way, you dodged my special move. Get back down here so I can two-step on your face. Oh, so we made the right decision. Oh, he seems vulnerable. I think we should do 1000-volt arms. I think this is a good time. We should 1000-volt arms him. Okay. I guess I'll pick up a shiny? Wait. No. Yeah. Let's do that. And that's basically it. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, good. I'm glad you could do that. Alright, let's see what we can do! How's the wiggle in the nerd? Yes, boys, he smash! Here we go! Grip. You like that damage? Turn it off! Oh, he didn't like that. Hey, hands off. Get your own duds, bud. I'm not through cutting rugs or punching holes. Save your hands. Oh, no.
Oh, HP! Please!
Oh, hey, I didn't block that. Oops. Just try to say the boss like, he didn't punch the on button, but I guess it's not really beneficial for us to do anything with that. We need to do damage. This angle is not ideal. Actually, wait, leave that where it is. Yeah, leave that where it is. Because we need to hit him from behind. Okay. I think that counts as the gray zone, so that's fine. Okay. This should work, right? We get the envelope, we get there, we activate that message, okay, and then we pick up the chest, then we attack. Yeah, this should work. It won't be a crazy amount of damage, but yeah. Wait. Yeah. Yumsies, never yumsies, never yumsies, we already know this message. Yumsies! Okay, good. We can use those later. Okay. Use the flashy hammer, let's go. Dang it, too early. It's okay, still pretty good damage. No! I keep trying to block it as if I can, but I can't.
Oh, my butt! There's a hole in my butt! No!
Like, all the legs big as Jason, it's good to see you. Oh gosh. Okay. Let's try to get our face back. Okay, I see. Okay, good. Maybe this might give us some helpful advice, even though we don't really need it right now, because I know what I want to do. That's basically it. Alright, we get our face, we get the message, we get the Earth Elemental thing, we'll be fine. Phew. Alright, we're in good shape. We're doing good! Somebody back my Pokemon. See, that's a hole in my buzz! I know I'm bad! No! Hey guys! Woo! Even to Waylay, just I'll get to you after this. We're focused on the fight right now. Fallen Charge Dragon's brutal body slam, seek higher ground to avoid heavy damage. Okay. Earth Elemental, let's go! No, I still have the hole in my butt! All the love, yes. Let's have a second star round. No! Yes, all the hype. I don't know where that seas came from. Oh, gosh. Yes, go up. I need to clean up, though. Schmooch, schmooch, schmooch. Smash, but this soundtrack is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Good boss music. Yeah! Let me blow my nose while he does this thing. Ah, much better. Bless you, Dragon, thank you, I appreciate it. Welcome back, Bless. You don't blow me away. There's my butt. Oh, can I not get the on switch and the butt at the same time? Uh-oh, that's not good. Well... no, that won't work. But my butt! Well, I'm assuming I'll get my butt back if I kill him. So, alright, we'll leave the butt on the field, for better or for worse. We are endangering the butt, but it is okay. The butt will return. Maybe. Okay. And yes, I will not lose my butt forever. We will get the butt back. All right, Big Anxiety, thank you for the lurk. I will get my butt back. I will get my butt back, okay? Everything's gonna be fine. I will retrieve my butt. Nobody takes my butt! Let's do it! Let's finish it! Yeah! Rip it off, baby! Did we really accomplish anything? Oh, that killed him. Okay. I didn't really see. Yes, I got my butt back. Thank you. Oh, my luxurious, precious butt has returned to me. Welcome home. GG. Somebody goes, you have won! Hey, guys, wisely. Engaging the butt. You! Oh, man. Why do you have to harsh my groove? We had a bumper in here. Let's keep it going anyway. Just go forever, count it down. Oh, what are we doing? Yeah, boom boom. Oh, there are a lot of- what's their faces? Oh, the faces have returned. Pro forces. Yes, I did it. Pro forces. Proest of the forces. Never getting young. Pro forces. Yes! Oh, all I have to do is get rid of that streamer. Yes! Oh, they got their face back. They're so happy. We did it! Happy, happy, happy. Disco saves lives. Yes, it was the disco, 100%. Wasn't me at all. Oh. Shouldn't we deal with the streamer first? Fine. I'm getting curious. There's some stuff around, but okay. Let's go. Wait, does the face back? Yes, I'm a streamer stay though. Thank you, Arky. I get the thing. No. Smash! Smash it! Yes! Hit it! Hit the thing! Okay, good. Got it. Ooh, what's happening to the disco ball? And will the sun return? Will the sun shine once more? There's only two streamers left! The purple and the green! And we know the purple's next, it's in the ocean. We've almost got this. Oh shoot! Oh? Is that the sun? I think that's the sun! It was in the disco ball? The sun was trapped in the disco ball! I love how it's like onto cardboard, but I mean, it is Paper Mario. Oh, it's literally just gonna go- Oh, it was literally like ripped out of the sky! And hidden in the temple, what the heck? Well, we have it back. The sun has returned. Oh, do we need to go there? Ooh. Oh, I guess we should go check that out. If I forget to check that out, make sure you remind me. We want to not forget to check that out. That looks important. I'll get to your follows in a moment. We're in cutscenes. I'll catch up in a moment. I do see them. Yeah! We did it! The sun was a disco ball. Yellow streamer cleared. Disco said, no! Some perfect disco ball. Rawr! And confetti bag's even bigger now. Yes! Max confetti increase. Let's go, baby. Yoosh, pow pow, 75 years, thank you all so much for being here. I appreciate this work. Guard to stay, I'll always be here for you. And I were a good luck dragon, big CTD, have a good sleep, I wiggly. I'm in love with your dragon, thank you, Dark Nomad, I appreciate it. Another streamer down, good job, us. You're such a big help, Professor. Yay, no more yellow streamer.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much for getting my face back, I really needed it this week!
Oh, are we, oh gosh.
Is that as much as you just want to resolve to, thank you!
There's 40, dude.
I didn't want to show wait, what? Oh, I forgot what I was gonna say! Oh yeah, thank you!
Okay, thank you. I didn't want to read 40 of those.
Yo, that was hot! Why is it the hell are you getting me up at the low quality time you like? Bandages are half off on mummy's night! Just play for real though, go check out my set down by the pool, it's hot! Real though, I think you can probably dig up one more of my discs somewhere around here. See you at the hotel, peace!
Aw, oh, shoot. I don't feel like looking for that. Alright. Love with your dragon. Hype, dragon, been running. Oh, big guy's app is going great. I'm having lots of fun. All right, playing the notifications. Woo! Eminem Wiggly, just song 30. Thank you so much for the follow. Just spam the butts, send the bips, send the licks, send the love, send the paws. Show just song 30 your love and support and appreciation for that follow. Thank you so much for Wiggly. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Thank you for the support. Do you know me? Yeah, blow me away. I don't blow the points away, but everybody make sure you type exclamation mark hype to welcome the new Wiggly. Somebody OGs. Yes! I have tons of emotes. Even more in my Discord. Woo! Dark Nomad, thank you so much for the follow. Just spend the butts, send the blips, send the licks, send the loves, send the paws. Show Dark Nomad your love and support and appreciation for that follow. Thank you so much, my Wiggly. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Thank you for the support. Yes, all the exclamation mark hype. Yes, I do stream every single day starting at 12 p.m. Central and ending at 4 p.m. Central. So make sure you follow me to catch you when I'm live. I am a variety streamer. Today is Paper Mario. Tomorrow we beat Ghost of Tsushima, which is very exciting. Yumshi's never getting numb. We are in the middle of a partner push right now, so every single one of you just by being here without spending a penny, literally just by watching the stream, you're helping improve our chances of getting Garo plushies and more emotes, which is very, very exciting. So thank you all so much for being here. And everybody, make sure you join my Discord. Level 3 Discord server, tons of dragon emotes you're missing out if you're not already in there, so make sure you hop in. We already qualified for Discord partnership. We're just waiting for applications to open up, so make sure you join the Discord. Yoosh! On the board. Wow, the sun is back where it belongs. It's so bright, like we're in an actual desert. Professor, what's the matter? I've got it. The sun was the key all along. Come, we must get to the sun altar right away. So be it. Love you very much, Jesse Wiggly and Big Eggs Jack Live. This is an actual desert? It is. Twitter? Yes, that is my Twitter. Well, it's not posting, but that would be my Twitter, where I do upload daily fan art and edited clips, so make sure you follow me there so you don't miss out. Draggybot, are you okay? I think Draggybot's overwhelmed with the hype. That's a good kind of problem. I wonder if anything changed on the map besides that one sun thing. Oh, there's still shinies here. They're a little bit harder to see, but they're still here. Ooh, that's right, ready. Okay, 22 new emotes. Yes. Yeah, I think after what happened today, I think 22. I think you're right. There we go. You got it. All right, we need to back up. I think we need to go here. 95, I appreciate you all being here. Thank you so much for the support. Yes, we need an average of 75, bare minimum 75 viewers across 30 days to apply for partnership. But that's the minimum. They can still reject. 75 does not guarantee it. They can still reject. So the more viewers we have, the more likely we are to get plushies and more emotes afterwards for the Twitch partnership. So please, every single viewer, every single lurker by being here, you're helping out a lot. And even if you're busy, you can leave the stream open to support. You can leave it open in the background. It's called a lurk. You just open up the stream like normal, leave it unpaused, non-muted. You can mute the browser tab or turn the volume down to 1% and it'll still count as a view. That's called a lurk. Just make sure you leave a comment every time you lurk so Twitch doesn't think you're a bot. Just as I suspected. Look at this, YouTube. The altar has opened up to reveal some kind of entrance. This may contain what I've been seeking, proof of the ancient ones themselves. Yes, it all makes sense now. You performed this ceremony with the sun incense, but the sun itself was missing. Now that it has returned, the path inside has revealed itself. Oh-ho, wait until they hear about this back at the university. I expect registration for my spring semester course. This will be at an all-time high. I'm not sure what the professor's talking about, but I'm sure glad he's so happy. Oh well, it's all thanks to you two, of course. This may have remained sealed forever if you hadn't been able to return the sun to the sky. Now then, let's hurry inside. I'm certain we'll find even more to celebrate. Perhaps even a solid lead on the legendary Captain Teoed himself. All right! His submarine, so we can go under the water, probably. Lucha's Rocket Trade Raw right now. Awesome. I was about to ask if I could post it. Post what? The lurk thing. By all means, go right ahead. Anytime. Try your service partnership. Thank you, Adam. Try your shoes. Maybe you're late over the taboo. Thank you, Wesley. I appreciate it. That means a lot to me, my friend. Try your says when we get on the first try. You definitely deserve it. Thank you, remember. I appreciate it. I love you. Never see TBN. Never ever. Never again. It's almost time for you to sleep. Yeah, it's getting late. It's bedtime. For Europeans. Hey guys, is it absolutely freezing in here, or is it just me? I thought we restored the sun. Why is it so chilly in here? I can explain. Although we are in the desert, we have now descended below its surface, where the sun's warming rays cannot reach us. Actually, the mere lack of sunlight cannot explain this degree of chill. I retract my explanation. My word, what in the name of peer-reviewed study is that? I don't know. Oh! Frozen toads! It's ice! A huge chunk! That's why it's so cold, Professor. I get it now. Look at this. The refrigeration technology on display is more sophisticated than I could have ever imagined. Mother of graduate students, there's someone in there! Judging by the distinctive red spots and that unmistakable cloak, could it be? It's Captain Teowed himself! He's really real! This is no mere clue! It's the real deal! I must excavate the site and save him immediately! I have a fire hammer, can I use it? Oh, and Adam giving a sub to Jesse the Dragon 108! Jasmine, I love the butts, the lips, the licks, the paws, spam everything! Welcome, Jesse the Dragon 108. Big eyes, Adam. You're awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for that support. Oh, we're going to use the Fire of Elemental.
TKD underscore Adam gifted a tier 1 sub to Jesse the Dragon 108. They have given 70 gift subs in the channel.
70 gift subs. Thank you so much, Adam. Jesse, you get the Garlov, Garbot, Garblev, Garlic, Garpaw emotes. Subscriber privileges to the Discord and no ads of watching the stream. Welcome back, Jesse. Big eyes, Adam. You're awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for my support. 70 gifted subs. You're insane. Enjoy those emotes, Jesse. Enjoy your linkage privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge next to game. Oh, thank you so much, Adam. And Jesse, make sure you link your Discord to your Twitch. You do that through Discord so you get my sub emotes in my server, in DMs, and in other servers. It's really handy. Oh, yeah, it's actually there. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, with the professor, you fry him too. All the hype. Yes. Okay, I just have here the wordplay by Captain Teowed. Teowed. Captain Teowed. I don't see it. I still don't see it. Thank you. You're very welcome. Thank you, Adam. He's gone. He's moving. Oh, wait, that's the ice breath. This is fire breath now. Oh, he's got like a. He's got a nice cloak on. Captain Toad. Oh, Captain Toad. Ah, I see. What's that pose? He's not moving. Oh, I hope he could be revived. Maybe he's just stiff from being frozen for so long. Poor guy. Let me help. I can fix it. Should I try heating him up with fire again? No. Oh. That won't be necessary. Burn not paper with fire, lest you yourself become singed. Oh, he's poetic, huh? How do I do a poetic voice? He's alive, and he speaks the same language as us. Kind of. Allow me to introduce myself. I am indeed the Toad, known as Ode, Captain Teowed, to be precise. I have survived the interminable passage of aeons here in this Arctic prison. Now I am free. Captain Teowed, of course. Mario, Olivia, I think it means Captain Teowed. At last, I can finally say I've met a real ancient one myself. Now then, down to serious academic business. There's a simple question that has plagued researchers and archaeologists for time immemorial. Now, in this historic moment, I have the opportunity to go directly to the source. What an occasion. Oh, Captain, my Captain. We have studied the diet of the ancients based on artifacts and oral traditions in the region. But there's one thing that has us completely stumped. How did you take your coffee? Cream and three sugars. Three sugars! It is beyond my wildest imagination. What a breakthrough. You ancient ones have probably forgotten more about coffee than we will ever know. My work here is done. Wow, coffee with three sugars. You must really like sugar. How interesting. I guess it's not that interesting. Anyway, why do you seem so sad, Mr. Cap? Is it because you were frozen or did something else happen to you? In this moment, I am as a bird in a cage. I yearn to sail free at the helm of my merino underneath the great cresting waves. Did you say merino? Do you know about the super merino? That's so weird. How'd you get to the musée already? So my merino muses to new musée, as you call it. It is no place for her adventurous spirit. She yearns to break free. You have my thanks, strange one. I know what I must do. The way he walks, his expression. Oh, okay, I wonder if he said to the musée. He sure seems to care about the merino. It was hard for me to understand anything he was saying. I guess that's ancient language for you. Sorry to interrupt, but I haven't made an archaeological discovery in over 5 minutes. I'm just kidding, a little academic humor. Oh, thank you both for all your help. You've made my dream come true. No, we should be thanking you. You were such a big help in the desert, Professor. So thank you. Now then, should we head out and try to find the next streamer? What's all this about the purple streamer in the Great Sea? What's the Great Sea? Where is it? Maybe somewhere back in Toadown we'll know. Should we go there? Alright. Is he gonna stick with me? I don't know if he'll actually stay with me. Yumsies never ever, yumsies never again. Captain Harlech told you the Harlech cloak? Who's Captain Harlech? You have to show me later? Show you. Oh, sure, sure. Send me a DM. I'll show you. Dominance, white palm, blah, yeah, yeah, he's got yumsies. So that was his. I mean, because I love it. Oh, yes, and power. Thank you so much, Jesse. I love you very much. Really fair character, other than Draggy. Love you, Harlech. Like, Emoto, no. He's a captain. Alright, before we leave, there was one puzzle in town that we never solved. And I want to see if anything's changed in that regard. Plus, I kind of want to see what town looks like. With the sun out. Should we try to kill this thing? Will something new happen? Oh, gosh. Attack me! Dude, wow. It's pretty hard to hit. Okay, you have to time it just right. It's too early. You have to hit him like literally last second. Got it! It should be easier now. Alright, that was the hardest part. Bro boys, come on, bring it! Yeah, we got nothing out of that. Wow, that was unnecessary effort for nothing. I was an anime about space where I stole the Harlech cloak. Ah, okay, I'm not familiar. Interesting, very interesting. Well, thank you for sharing. All right, we're gonna go ahead and open up a bingo for 500 stuffings. You have to guess which of the emails was randomly chosen by the bot to win yourself the bingo. Get to guessing, get to winning, show me what you got. Get to guessing, get to winning, show me what you got. Yoosh! Three streamers down, two to go. Big eyes, Shaji. I love you very much, Wiggly. Oh, let me unpause alerts. We don't need them paused right now. Alright, let's go to town. I want to see how the town has changed. Bingo, where? Wait, what? My bot is broken! No, it didn't work! Uh-oh. I did press the button. Beep, boop, up here! Give it a few, then. give Draggybot some time to recover. Draggybot is a little overwhelmed. You can do it? I don't think you have the power. I'm pretty sure I'm the only one who has the power to do it, but you can do a raffle! Can you type exclamation mark raffle? Well, actually, I don't know. I mean, Draggybot's not gonna register it anyway. Unless it's recovered. Let me do it. Because, I mean, I typed the message just like you. It's just about if Draggybot's available at the time or not. It might be ready. Okay, Draggybot looks like it's back. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna open up a wrap. Wait, what? Uh-oh, my buttons aren't responsive. Okay, yeah, never mind. Can you type exclamation mark raffle? Exclamation mark raffle to join the... to initiate with exclamation mark raffle, please. You have to type exclamation mark join the raffle for 420 something. Exclamation mark join. Anyways, more than welcome to join the raffle. All you gotta do is type exclamation mark join, you're in. Good luck to my release here. Show me what you got. Oh, hey, this opened up. That is a lot of toads. I'm glad we came back. Wow. They're all angry. Phew, it was recycling day! So that's it. It just opens up. Okay. I thought there'd be like a puzzle. All we had to do was just come back. Oh, it's a coffee shop! I'll just wait here. Okay. Draggybot's overwhelmed. He is, he is. I might have to loosen up on the commands and Draggybot's responses over time. I can fix these. Whoa! A piranha plant and a... I don't know what that is. Never seen these guys in this game before. I remember Piranha Plants and Paper Mario. I don't know what the thing on the right is. Shy Omar and Har Har Har, what will it be, amigo? I want the sombrero blend. Shy Omar, we're the singing cafe. We love to jam, so let's partay. Oh yeah, come on. At least from the previous area. How does a piranha plant drink? I never thought I would see a piranha plant dance and make beats in a song. Wow. Mexican Shy Guy is from the SNES Super Mario. Ah. From Super Mario World, I see. Are those its roots? No! Can I talk to you? No, I can't. Oh. Uh-oh. I stopped the music. Oh, they started again. Dude, that felt horrible. They just all stopped. It's that feeling where everybody's just staring at you in the room as if you did something horrible, like you're the devil yourself. Okay. Sarah. Alright, you guys have fun. I'm out of here. Hey, Alexis, Big X, welcome to the stream. Alright, we're out of here. I'm gone. Do it again. What else is there to do? I'll go check out the DJ real quick. Oh, and I guess we can go buy that collectible since we can afford it. We got a lot of money in that place. Like, a lot of money. We got like 20,000 coins in that temple. Oh, the music changed! The daytime, the sun out, the music is different. I think I like the nighttime one more, though. Which I guess is fine, because that's where I'm gonna be here the most. Wait, oh! I spent over 30,000 coins! Savage Shopper, like, you deserve a special reward! 100% you win, Trumble Bleed! The Silver Membership Coin! 30% discount on weapons, items, and shops. Hey! Before you shop, go to Sensory the Blessed and equip that card! I mean, my day in the shop is you'll bump your membership card up to get you better deals! Yo, that's awesome. Oh! Oh, okay, it automatically replaced the previous one. It's not like the other items where the higher tiers, like, take up slots. It automatically replaced the previous one. Okay. Interesting. What is that up there? Is that a hurl hammer? Shiny hurl hammer. Okay. Never. I only used the hurl hammer once, like in a boss fight. I just don't really see why I'd use it. Shiny. Stack all the discounts? Yeah, I wish I could, but you can't. Maybe that's why they don't let you do it, because you could just stack them, and that'd be broken. So they, it replaces it instead. Alright. Oh, DJ. I forgot to text the DJ. That's right. Back being as terrible. Go try to rest your dinner. All good. No, I'm poor. Right. You need to get your nyamshish. Enjoy your nyamshish. Enjoy your numbers properly. I want you to eat well. Oh, that's a lot of confetti. That was awesome. What are you talking about? I mean, they just don't seem to fit the traditional positioning. Like, you hurl it at one enemy in a distance, I guess? I mean, to be fair, I haven't tried it. Oh, I see the music has changed. You're taking over. Oh, I don't think the Sniffit likes it. Is Eric gonna do more shit after he finishes his lost collection? Any chance you can speed up the process of finding the rest of his sound discs? There's like one left. Ah, he said I could dig up one more, but I don't know where it is. Yo, good to see you again, my man! Oh, you found some more of my discs? Word, the place was gonna steal for sure! Oh, I did? Oh, yeah, because I never gave you back this one. Hit me with a request! Oh, Deep Deep Vibes, maybe? That's funny. Give me a low here. Burn! It's almost our way back, but yeah, it's pretty awesome. The DB vibes. No! Now, what about this? We never figured out how to get here. Oh, a Toad Man's that. Toad, can you, like, levitate me over here or something? You're young man, I stole a giant laptop, didn't even sell lamps. Help.
Can you believe as much as stole was Vegas? If it was some really old weird lamps! Hurry, take over the business! Anyone will do you for saving me back in the room? Here, take this!
Oh. Lamp scam.
Well, it was good about last time, but I'm out of lamps. I guess I'll shut it down.
But how do I get up there? I still don't know.
I might have already figured this out, but you can't just walk right through that turn.
Wait. Oh, yes, I can. Oh. We do not speak of this. No.
We don't get my freedom back for free.
We do not speak of this. It's pretty awesome. Max Harvest, what he did here. Oh, okay, I'm bad with this. I love Big X videos. It's good to see a Big X shiny palm. No! And then he runs out of stock and closes down. He has illegal. No! All right. Which one? Maximum power? All right, we'll listen to maximum power then. It was right there. Yeah, barely was right there the whole time. All right, we got it. Sorry, Buzz, we're live to see you next stream. All right, sure thing, Jesse. I'll see you soon. Okay, thank you for being here. I appreciate the support. Thank you for bringing your friend here. Have a good sleep. I'll talk to you in the. Send me a DM in Discord. I'll explain to you how to link your accounts. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you in future streams, my friend. Alright, we'll listen to this real quick and then we're out of here. Max power, right? Initial D, yeah, gave me those vibes. Wiggle, 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 dance. You like racing cars? Yes. Maximum music taste. Oh, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. All right, we'll listen to it for a bit. And then we go back to Toad Town. It was great, amazing. Love you so much, my Jesse Wiggly. Your family to me now. I care about you. I love you. I appreciate you, my friend. Hey, Andy, nice idea. As you love this, it's good. If only Mario would dance on his own. Alright, that's enough. It's loopy now. We're getting out of here. Good tunes? It's good. It's good. Alright, back to Toad Town. Let's go. We have 10 minutes left. So we can at least kind of see how the next adventure is going to begin, which we will continue, I believe, 2 days from now? No, it's today. No. Today's Thursday, right? No. Friday? What is today? Basically, the point I'm trying to make is I know Blair Witch is going to interrupt the protocol. Tomorrow is Ghost of Tsushima. I don't know what's coming 2 days from now. Today's Friday. Okay, so 2 days from now is Blair Witch then. Got it. And then it'll be Origami King. So 3 days from now, we'll continue Origami King. So tomorrow is Ghost of Tsushima. Tomorrow's Ghost of Tsushima. We'll beat the game, for sure. Like, literally, there's nothing left to do but beat the game. Like, I checked in the Discord stream. There's, like, nothing left to do. Nothing. Well, except, like, get collectibles, but I don't care about that. So, yeah, we're just gonna beat the game and be done with it. Probably gonna be a shorter stream, even. And then, what's after tomorrow? So, and then Blair Witch on Sunday. Monday will be Paper Mario the Origami King. And then Tuesday is going to be Mortal Shell. Mortal Shell comes out on Tuesday, so we're going to start that. And then Wednesday will probably be Origami King again. And then Thursday, Mortal Shell again. Friday, if we have beaten Origami King by then maybe we'll check out the Remnant DLC, because that'll be out by then. Oh, there'll be a lot of things we could check out. There's so much to do. Then we had the No Vaccine lifted? Said something, what? You mean about going through the tent, or what? I need Nyum's help. I'm not Nyumsies! Get some actual Nyumsies! Go get actual Nyumsies, Jackal! I'm not Nyumsies! I'm not real Nyumsies! You need to go get some actual Nyumsies! Friday, I'm not Nyumsies! That is our stream 8 days a week! If only, man, if only. The thing is, I know if I expanded my hours, like, I'd be able to, make more progress in games, but the problem is, with my current hours, I feel like it's perfectly timed so that Europeans go to sleep after my stream. And, you know, it's not too deep in work for Americans at the start of my stream. Well, it depends, I guess. And it's not just that, either. It's also, the longer my stream is, the longer the editing and rendering is, and the longer the highlighting is. It affects a lot of things, not just the stream duration. Like, it's a multi-impact on my time, and on other people's time who are part of my team. But maybe when I build my team strongly enough, I don't know, maybe we could see what we could do. Yeah, the tent, gotcha. 8 days a week. Well, what time will the stream last? So, 8 more minutes. I'm Mario, we have some new pieces on this one. Do please view them at your leisure! Wait, where's the guy? Wouldn't he be, like, right here? Where did he go? Or is he outside? Because that's his submarine right there. I thought for sure he'd be right here. Huh. Uptime? Yes. 4 hours away. Butterfly effect? I guess, yeah. Is there anything I should buy? What are we low on? We don't need any more healing. I meant weapons. So, we have 2 fresh flashy iron boots. A pair of flashy boots. How are we doing on flashy hammers? We have quite a few. Maybe 1 pair of flashy iron boots, but I think that's shiny. No, that's shiny, so this is flashy. Alright, I'll buy 1 pair of flashy iron boots. Just one. Yeah. Just one. We should be good. We should be fine now. 2200 euro, gotcha. Allows US workers work 6 to 3, okay. Like, are those important work hours you have to? They are. All the licks. But yeah, I definitely wouldn't, like, if I ever did change my hours, it wouldn't be anytime soon. It'd be a long time from now. Definitely not during the partner push. That'd be a stupid thing to do. That would hurt my numbers so much, because, I mean, as much as I might spread the word, people wouldn't get the memo. But yeah, no, I expect the hours to stay this way for a long time. Wait, didn't the Fancy Pants guy say he had something for me if I go to his mansion? I'm pretty sure he did. Let me go here. Big guys, who needs to get work done? Doom! We're gonna go ahead and open up a raffle for 420 Stealth Face exclamation mark. Join and join the raffle for 420 Stealth Face exclamation mark. Join. Oh, wait, it doesn't work. Yeah, my buttons are broken. I forgot. Uh-oh. Never mind. can a mod type exclamation mark raffle, please? My button's broke. Thank you, Aaron. I appreciate it. All right, everybody type exclamation mark. Join and join the raffle for 420 Stealth Face exclamation mark. Join. You saved me! I think you probably would have had me made into the rug! Wait, what? Where's the fancy guy? Oh, it's you, for sure. It must be you.
Jose for helping me with that nasty business back in Shroom City. Oh, anyone, please feel free to pick these up at your leisure.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry, dude. I've unlocked all the doors in my family's manche. And he just gives it out like it's pocket change. Like, oh yeah, I have these filthy like 10,000 shinies. I was just walking on the side of the road and there was something stuck in my shoe. I was like, it's like a 10,000 shiny here. You can have it. Whatever. It's filthy, pathetic 10,000 shinies. I sleep with millions of shinies buried under my pillow every night. And I take a bath. I get massaged in a bath. Gold coins are rubbed against my feet all night long. Well, hey, Mr. Fancy Pants! I don't have rich like you, okay? Are you saving the world? No, I didn't think so. I'm the one saving the world, not you! Give me more! But seriously, that's amazing. 10,000 shinies. Shiny MES, Tech Week, Jackal, Wooden, Kai, you get 105 zombies. Congratulations, you already do deserve it. To bring me back. Oh gosh, just cut in the highlights. You deserved it. Thank you, Blitz. Oh my gosh. Alright, I know how to get that chest now. It's like, hey! I want the shiny. It's not fair. I'm the hero. Oh. Alright, well, he said he unlocked all the doors, right? So we should be able to go up here now. Yeah, I am the hero. What does this do? Oh, it probably brings the bridge back. Yeah. It's a collectible, I'm sure, yeah. I spent so much time trying to see if I can get this. It turned out we were just supposed to come back later. I really shouldn't beat myself up over collectibles so much. I have a million shinies. Woo! Dang it. Love you so much, my precious Wiggly. Yes. Okay, we're good. All the blush. Oh, I'm still recovering my breath. Oh. You were really like, thank you so much for precious Iron Wiggly. Nothing up the butt! No, bad. He wasn't in the museum. Where's the guy? Give me a second. Oh, yeah. Look at my Twitter once 1,000 years again. Oh! Yeah, I don't talk too much about, like, the Twitter, but every single like, every single retweet, and every single comment does help. And I have big plans for the Twitter. I'm just a little bit tied up at the moment, but I'll be doing some Twitter stuff. Just a lot of my extra time now is going into, like, calling my 3D artist. Even tonight, we're gonna have to call. We're gonna talk about the snout, the head. Love you very much, Shanti.
More shinies are required for this amazing draggy kiss.
My precious world, they love me so much. Thank you for the 100 bits. All day, somebody shark hype in chat for Boris's 100 bit donation. I appreciate it. I think you deserve more. Thank you, XPTO. For the 10,000 shies I got it. Love you so much, my precious world, Wiggly. I hope you're doing well. Wait, why'd I go in here? Is there a hidden block in here? Wait. We never did solve this. Yes, there is a hidden block. Oh, it's here, of course. You can see the mark on the ground, derp. We were supposed to find that a while ago. I don't even think we needed the accessory for that. It was marked on the ground. I'm blind. There is another thing. The Battle Lab. The Battle Lab guy said he had something for me. Let's go talk to him. Maybe we gotta search around the museum a little bit. Shmooch my weakness. I love you very much. Please tell me I can do this. Gosh dang, I have to go all the way around. Alright, ciao, yo. And boysies are not derpy. Boysies are pro. Pro boysies. I'm glad she's only 2 minutes up here. Alright, sure thing. Well, I mean, the longer you stay, the longer each lurk comment helps. I appreciate it. But sure thing, my wiggly. I'll see you in the Discord, my friend. You may tell us, look at these last time. Yeah, of course. Yeah, pro boysies. You're right. Yeah. I never get anything wrong. You have something for me?
Hey, welcome back. We're going to wait to show you something new.
Oh, puzzle solver. Oh, I thank you. I didn't need it, but yeah, thank you. Thank you.
I got the puzzle solver! You ever find some of these battle puzzles a little too tricky? Honestly, who wouldn't?
Well, I'm gonna read normal voice. Use this machine to spot the best spot for enemy placement with the big old circle symbol. Problem, puzzle solved. You don't even have to spend coins or anything. It just works, it works, it works. Talk about a good deal. You can set it by opening the menu with plus and turning it on with cog. No thanks to this anymore. I'm just happy to be helping a real hero. Oh, really? Wait, where is it? Wait, what?
Oh, no. That poisies aren't pleb. I don't need that. I don't need that. Poisies are not pleb. I will not use that. It's about to run for an hour or two. Oh, no. That's not good, technically. Bro, what you drink? I love you, Shungy, my boy. Cheese, but yeah, I'm not turning it on. Let me just see if anything really did open up here. Oh, gosh, dang it. Something did. I didn't want to do it. No, I was kidding. Oh, Gamer on board with the Prime Sub! Just spam a lot of buttons and list the bars. Spam everything. Welcome back, Gamer Hellboy. Big Isaac Willie here. Awesome, I appreciate you. Thanks so much for that support. How do I leave? Quit. I don't want to do this. Yeah, the girl, love girl, bunch girl, love girl, girl, paw votes. Subscriber privileges on the Discord and no ads and watching the stream. Welcome, Gamer Hellboy. Big Isaac Willie here. Awesome, I appreciate you. Thanks so much for that support. Enjoy those emotes. Enjoy your language privileges in chat. Enjoy the sub badge next day. Oh, Gamer Hellboy, that's amazing. Thank you so much for that, my Wiggly. It means a lot to me. I appreciate the support. Love you so much. I'm so happy we met. I appreciate you coming to the stream, having a good time supporting. I look forward to seeing you in many more future streams. And make sure you link your Discord to your Twitch so you get my sub emotes in my server, in DMs, and in other servers. It's really, really cool. If you don't know how to do that, send me a DM and we'll work on it, okay? Love you, Gamer Hellboy. Love you, Shanti. Wiggly's, it is 4:01 p.m. It is time to wrap things up. So thank you all for tuning in. Hope you had fun. If you liked what you saw and you want to see more, please feel free to leave a follow. It helps out a lot. You see every time I go live. I stream every single day starting at 12 p.m. Central and ending at 4 p.m. Central, so make sure you follow me to catch me next time. If you like this video, please leave a like and comment. It does help out a lot. I do upload a new video every single day, so make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss out. Join my Discord, level 3 Discord server, tons of Dragon Emotes you're missing out if you're not already in there. All these links are in the description and the panels below the stream. But that's gonna be it for tonight. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you had fun, and I'll catch you next time.